It's a super mega ding 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 ding. That's not a mega.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it a spin. Hello, you know what's coming now? It's today's video.
The world's deadliest casino assassin is back. He will take on the deadliest slots and casino games available. Tune in for the action live tonight.
I'm thinking I'm back.
Watch.
Let's
give it a spin
tonight
on Twitch
and
YouTube.
Get what you're in there. I had to show today's video. It was so fun. So we switch it over to CAXINO! So this is basically a sister brand, or a brother brand, or a non-binary brand of Wilds. So I'm keen to try it out. And we're starting with the first deposit bonus, so 200 plus 200. And then I'm gonna do another bullet.
There's no holding for this.
Yeah, it is somewhere. I clicked it away because it's not... yeah, that's where I was gonna travel the skyline. Because, alright, so what triggers me is this is not in the middle. Casino in the top. It's not in the middle.
Isn't it?
Is it though?
Yeah, it's in the middle.
It's in the middle.
I would say.
I would say a little bit more to that side. Huh. For you, it's the right side. Should we start with maybe... Let's start with Heroes Hunt. So they should have a good game selection as well. And let me know. Give as much feedback as you can. I think we're going to run something on the forum as well. We can give feedback. So this is the first deposit bonus. So here with the regular one, you can't pay... Play over 5 goals.
So then we go
4. Yep. And the 4 is still with you. But still, with the 400 balance, 4 is still quite high to play. And welcome to the stream today! And the reason we're so late today is because Twitch had issues. My channel was gone, but it's back. It's back, we're here. Welcome to the stream, Johnny Bravo, Mr. Beast! You found it even though it wasn't working. Yes, well done. Copman, M. Michael, Sarah, Condolin, Avas, Big Forehead, Scrubbreaker, Spurs Rules, Clippo, Tassan, Mikado, Todra, Grouncher, The Mighty Gin Drinker, Colorche, Kubis, Fiole, Joe Mac the Gambler, Printing Time, XX Kenny, XXNL, War Kitten, Mythical Ninja, Lex, 70, DDR Guido, Spoonie, SE. Is that from StarCraft? Superblue14A, Trickerer, Eltorix, break from now on. Drippy Fart, Anman Gold, Motokanya, Eltorix, Kubla, Balsack. 73 Evra, Eltorix Jonas, Elefante Myers, Weimar and Knug, Lexus, JVXR, Ardia Smoke, The One HU, Miss Paul Shark HQ, and Jenkinson. Guess what's in there? And then. Oh, this one isn't. But it's not that big of an issue today.
No, but now okay. I'm gonna stare at it.
There, perfect. And on YouTube, the most important thing since sliced bread. Who was first on YouTube? Sliced bread was important. And today we have, is that the second time you're winning? Venkatesh Jeramzetti. Second is Jonathan Olsson and third is Fredrik Lindgren. And then just outside the podium we have Troop to the Dark Side, Dexter Dan, Carl Foxton, Kiral Adamzin Gardezim, Vetti Nyholm, HT Convic, Martin Bruggeman, David Hughes, Sebastian Mikkelsen, C. Macca, King Carl, Louise, Gräv Jobbit, va? Robert TSB, Skellefteå Represent. We got the archers, now we just need the warrior. Seth, FH, Leo, Ginbrasad, Krishnapa, Enjoy One, Josh Halliwell, Justin Richter, Seth Dingaling, Luis, Augustin Claudio Lopez, Gary the Barber. Not on work today, that's good, you're here in time. Igor Schmansky, FHT, Glenn Wellings, and William G. I'm sitting on an airplane, so come in later, man. Real High Roller has Wi-Fi, 5G on the airplane. And Sarah Squid, Glenn Wellings. And then I'm gonna cheat a little bit to Michael Cressy, Emil Knus, Dusty NL, Space Camp, Huge, Jake Millard, Miss AXX, Emre AK67, Billy Howe, Mark Rundman, did I say that? Oh, Mark, let us know when you come to Malta. Bima Gaming, Tima Azenkyo, Damien Hawkins, Hamid Razdog, Miss B, Susan Jacques, Daus Dianel, David Gamer Domingos, Richard Lima, Bobo Loporto, Polo, oh, nice, that's a nice one. Jerry Curry, Mr. T, David Mayer, Musafir Erdem, Meraba Kiral. What's Reload Monday? No, you pick slots Monday. So you pick the slots.
Hopefully not reload.
Hopefully not reload. And Aaron is it. And the boss. So get Fudge in there.
Miss B, thank you.
That is Kim.
You wanna go to B again?
The smile is Kim. Get Fudge in there, Kim. And Olaf Dav and Psych Mike, welcome. Me. Sundqvist. Nice to see you. Oh yeah, I wanna go to Vegas. You wanna go to Vegas.
Yes. Miss B, I saw she wrote that she wanted me to take her to Vegas.
Hello there, sunshine. And Tim Casencio, everybody writing crazy time. Exclamation mark crazy time is the giveaway, but I'm seriously contemplating if we should avoid it. Slotsman is life tilt on that game. He says it's absolutely dreadful, it's rigged, it's...
Maybe we should lower the bets on the bonus games and put in the two as well.
Nah. So we... Boo! Alright, type one in the chat if you like Blanco strategy, type two if you don't like it.
Numero uno.
He's insanely mushed down. Any predictions on football on Wednesday? Might have a punt on Spurs against United.
That's an easy win for Spurs.
Yeah, people say boo.
No, people sack Blanco Elefante.
All banned. That's actually fairly close. Blanco strategy. But you know, it's strategy. So if we do 200, the bet would be 300 if we play the two as well. So if it hits once, then we're in bad.
Yeah, but that's why I'm saying we're lowering the bet. We can have 200, but we spread it out.
So Blanco wants to lower the bet as well, guys.
To see if it works out good, and then you raise when we are winning.
Why did the deposit go down so much? I took the first welcome bonus here, so it's 100%. I took this one. 100% up to 200 euros. You can actually use Skrill for it. So I used Skrill. Give Blanco yellow card.
Blanco Einstein.
Blanco.
First time I heard that, man.
Double Archer is not... That's like the worst double you can get. It clears a lot of the board. No one's... And Ozrim in tech for the top. Aha!
Blue.
Come on, blue. Ice White Dragon. Wizard.
Wizard.
Wizard. Wizard.
Jebiga Luka
Kubrin. Jebiga Pra.
Blanco Switch. Blanco Chicken. No, I just want to be able to play it.
Chicken Shred. You like the Chicken Stripe. Blanco's Skitty Underpants. Yeah, but isn't that the guy who's playing on a Curacao casino? Can you please borrow your Twitch account, Blanco? Arnold, do you really want it? Is your Twitch not working, Arnold?
Then I need to find
you have
my
another
password.
One. Kim, stop grabbing your breast. I did chicken, man.
I think I log in with like Facebook or something.
Blanco don't like turkeys as his chicken.
Johnny Heklund, Blanco check in Instagram later for the future of Swedish football.
I actually...
They probably banned me. Arnold.
Oh, yeah, I heard that.
I can check fast in my phone if I have a login or if I log in with... Then you can use it.
Europa typ said. But it's really risky to write passwords like that.
Yeah, it's true. I can scream it out.
It's not risky. What? But this was Sunday. Today.
Yeah. How did it go for Malmö?
They won. Falken by Häcken draw. And Varberg beat Helsingborg 3-0. Varberg! Oh, got the good part of the game. And Tionge, good luck today, Kim and Blanco! Thank you, good for watching there. And Stephen Neal, Arnold, to be honest, I think he was justified.
Stephen Neal, are you scared of Friday? You're gonna be smashed?
Oh yeah, Stephen Neal is a United fan. Ooh,
yeah,
that's gonna be so fun. I think I'm gonna bet on Tottenham, as United are favourites, and it is a bit trickier. Yeah,
some...
And Kane, because it's a bit trickier now when it's been a break. So I think in close games, well, kind of.
I need a boom, okay? I'm gonna.
And big boom.
Remove
big,
that thank message.
You juicy cuss. Yeah. And but Arnold, you can make a new account. No one's ever gonna know. Nil-nil draw, boring. But it's, I guess, quite kind of likely that's a few goals.
Might be quite tight actually. It depends.
Oh, one more fast key.
I don't have the password, wait. Sorry.
Kim had a crazy week, casually deposited $30 and had 6,250x a mega ball. Check out my post in the forum.
Fredrik Lindgren, Mr. Kimpa, Mr. Casablanco, do a big fat hello to me, Fredrik Nacka.
Fredrik from Nacka.
Fredrik Nacka.
Get fortune there. Nice to see you, buddy. Oh, one more key.
Come
oh,
on.
Oh, key! Bastard! What? How much is a Mir?
What's Mir? Which country? Mir.
This is sick. So sick. 25 times. So 50 mir bets, and then 3,125 mir win. Big, big congrats, buddy. Wow, Alex, that's insane. That is insane. And I hope you took... You should, quite fun joke would be take it to cash out land without passing go. Which means you'd be playing Monopoly if you pass go. Nil nil is 10 to 1. That might not be too bad actually. Man, you are the greatest.
From two bricks. Good evening, Kim and Blanco. Much luck for you guys from USA.
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 Land of the free.
USA.
Get in, welcome.
What is that in euros? We don't know what mir is. Mir. I don't know, I have no idea. Benjamin, 3,125 equals 645 euro.
So nice win. Good evening, Sir Kim and Lord Blanco. Hoping for another great night. Matt MUK, I hope for a better night than yesterday. Yesterday was not
Eon
a great
McDade,
night.
Kim, blink twice if Blanco is making you bet on Spurs against your will.
Yeah, we always, all our bets for Spurs have lost, all our bets against Spurs have lost.
Malaysian, ring it.
Malaysian, ring it. Please play Razor Shark and Tomo Manistre, both are on fire.
How is the ring
oh,
it?
Oh, that's a 3x3. Blue, blue. Oh,
nice.
Oh, oh, coins.
We can still...
Buff. Fun.
Is it ringgit that have really plastic cash?
Ringgit.
Ringgit.
Talk Turkish football, no don. The only... Blanco is a chicken, so he don't like turkeys.
Drunder! Oj, brate.
Alright, so 5 mir is 1 euro. Never talk Turkish football. I know someone bet on it yesterday, or rooting for a team, because they said that it's so bad.
Martin D, Blanco, I got a job for you. I think you know what it is. It does pay well, though. When you're saying it, Martin, you get scared. Oh,
finally.
Nice.
Please. We got it quite fast now. Please. Please, one time.
Did you bet on Elfsborg yesterday? No, Lasse Fati. But we had it on Europa Tipset.
Heja det gula.
Heja det gula, framåt för seger. The goal was crazy nice. If you haven't checked it out, check Elfsborgs goal from yesterday.
If you care about Swedish football.
It's a beauty. So even if you like football, check it out.
And if you don't like football, if it's so beautiful, even if you don't like football, check it out.
It's not messy. Shoot the dragons.
Shoot the empty ones. And there's some dragons. One dragon.
Oh!
Men hur can't we get the other symbols? Alltså, det är så riggat. Rigga!
Have you started the S command?
Oh no, I forgot that.
Mexican Garga!
Mexican Garga
welcome.
Has returned.
Welcome, I'm actually happy to see you.
And Onoblin, thank you for follow.
For the love of God, have sex with my wife. The first thing you write after a month.
I'm gonna see if it works. Oh! I saw! We're opening so much and nothing hits. Teal or Warrior? Oh, no, Warrior on the first. Warrior! Oh.
Big bumps, big nuts. We are Swedish.
Coin. Yeah. Swedish. Svenska.
Rotsi.
Oh! 6x. One egg.
I mean, it needs to take off now.
We had so many open before. It felt like good potential.
Garga, how's the banana balance since I've been gone? We've been singing and swinging a lot.
Singing and swinging.
It's come. There's a new live game, Crazy Time. That's swinging.
That is worse than a swingers party. I'm telling you, Mexican Garga. I know you know what we're talking about. Oh. I want the crystal balls. When it opens up like that, you want crystals. And 3x3.
How have you been, Garga?
Tons of Swedes in Minnesota.
Studying or?
He's an attorney, allegedly.
Yeah. To be, right?
No, he's an attorney.
Okay.
You saw the suit he posted. A while back. This looks like an attorney. 3x3. No. Crumbs. No. Oh yeah, stock market is volatile. Nay. Oh, we had so many good shots. 3x3! Can't they just do a 3x3? Well, they can, but it's very uncommon.
No.
Wizard. You're a wizard, Harry! Aye, that's gonna
be
miss!
Okay. Would feel worse if it was 4 and 5.
Yeah, 4 and 5. Been good working in Houston.
Alright.
So now you're used often.
Oh. Ah, it doesn't connect with dragons. Dragon? Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, the
oh, it's gonna hold it as
yeah.
well. Imagine a crystal ball and some dragons
yeah.
now.
Yeah.
That's alright,
ah.
that's alright. And Kertil Spurlian, thank you for sub. They pay so much more. This was 20x. Imagine a few more ways. Oh, we have 30 free spins. World record free spin round. Johnny, that was a dry joke, sorry. My apologies. It's gonna miss. I don't wanna see a 3x3 when it misses, because.
No. Will you be playing Crazy Time today?
Who knows?
I don't know. It's like, it's not been well, nice.
It's
yesterday.
Table game Tuesday tomorrow.
Yeah. TGT tomorrow. So then we will for sure. He just ripped us so hard last stream.
And tap a fail, welcome.
But we've been doing alright, considering how Slot Spinner's been doing. It's not been doing alright. And tap a fail! Nice to see you. Nah. Will that stick now, so we can use it if we hit the purple?
I should.
Blue gems. Ah. Little bit. Wizards and archers.
Come on, last chance.
Archer. No. All right, it's still almost 100x. It's 70x. All right, it took us back to where we started, and we wagered some.
Johnny, is German luck only a myth then? Yeah, this in this time.
It seems like the German luck is the German is busted. No, but this game here doesn't. Continue. Session winning. Minus 180.
They have spelled it with two S and no H.
And this wrong spelling. Wrong spelling.
Session.
Now. Session. And now we lost some more. You have wagered 784. But now, so can I turn these notifications off? Man, we're not in Sweden. Now we're in a free country.
Jason,
wizard,
we're from Sweden, but we live in Malta.
In a free country now.
Yeah.
And it was a 2,500x on Crazy Time trade. Really? Really?
Ottomane, the welcome bonus here is 200 plus 200. Taxi.
Mythical Ninja. Since Crazy Time is still in beta, do you think they could change anything to improve it? I think they have to relicense it if they change certain things, so... I don't think they could, but like the I saw the other day when it just triggered a win right away, which was, if I saw correctly, actually better than you would have won, but that's looks like something got stuck. It just triggered a win.
Should we?
So they could probably improve those things to not have mistakes happen. Merhaba Blanco Basi Didinim Turkish Champion!
Hasan, merhaba!
Hasan!
Mexican Logger, Service is Kind, my favorite game. Everyone plays it as you pick for my best friend, please. You're coming in and you're trolling directly, suggesting Starburst.
Alright, guys.
Kim's favorite.
I'll start with YouTube today, because YouTube have been better pickers, Twitch, no offense.
Sebbe, that's the welcome bonus, 200 plus 200, so we took it.
200 deposits, not 2,000! Sebbe's leaving right away, man. Can't handle this low row. Oh, that's a 3x.
Oh. Charlie Lee, yes, Twitch is acting up for some people.
Oh yeah, it was acting up. It's acting up a lot today. Couldn't even access my channel, man. Play Crazy Time today, got... Crazy Time twice and Pachinko twice and 20 spins and all bonus added up to 54x.
Wow. It
was so bad. Oh, that is bad. That's like the average of Crazy Time is like 40x.
Oh, what did you think? Is the S command working?
No, I don't think so. So YouTube, just spam what you wanna see, what slot, and then we'll take one. 200k deposit, man. Is Casino reliable? Yes, it's a sister casino of Wilds. It's a good site. is Twitch first. It was Viking Clash. Maybe some reactions.
Mythical Ninja King, please, all guys.
YouTube picks reactions.
We come from Sweden and live in Malta, tattooed on your forehead, please.
How do I look? I'm just gonna look the. What is this capture block? And thank you for the sub, so I don't accidentally move the capture. Alright, didn't treat us too bad. My rewards. What's this? I know they had quite a few rewards on. Oh, you can see. So these are the. So we have. Free spins for spin box one, man. Book of Dead. 5 free spins. Level up again to receive an extra free spin. Alright, claim it. That's higher than usual. That was quite nice for wagering less than 1,000. Reactions for YouTube. Kim, do you see Dusky lagging hard and missing back-to-back crazy time? No. Shouldn't laugh about that. That's actually heartbreaking. Like, Slotsman, I feel bad for him because he lost so much in such a short time. I know it affects him personally. Kim, did your mother ever find you slathered in barbecue sauce, tied to your bed at home naked, asking for a friend? what is that? Slated? Like, she... No, she didn't, man. Will she? YouTube didn't pick reactions, Kim. What the fuck, man? Lol. Chris, you did. You said bitcoins and reactions. That's what you said.
Garfunk, Blank, what do you reckon on this bet? Rashford, Pogba, Kane to score another 3.5 goals in the game. Probably not something I would go.
He thinks it's a sucker bet. Yeah. But those bets, if you put them really crazy, they don't come in often, but sometimes the bookies have a hard time, like, what odds are we going to put for that?
Yeah.
So the pricing might be wrong, but it's a very volatile bet.
That's why they have the bet builder, so it's...
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Karga already! Now you bring us pinks. Pink!
Ooh. Oh!
Now it's gonna erase the pinks. Pinks again, one time.
Nah.
Oh, you bastard. That's so bad. That's like, if they did it the other way around, of course that's never gonna happen. It's Karga, man. Ooh. Still have some spots. Up!
And he eats them.
He eats them all. Absolutely savage, Karga. We had 13. Oh, nice. It eats all the blues as well. Oh, we had a lot of green ones as well.
Alright, it's 100. Alright,
that's 100. That's a nice one. That was a good one.
Yep.
It's a ding ding. But I just felt like he didn't have to sit in the face of his two-eyed friends. So sit on the one-eyed. That's a nice one on Doha 2 today, like 10k and wasn't even a wild land. That's good.
Garfunk, like, if I would place a bet like that, that's more for fun TV bet. To have something to hope for, just that I don't really care about if it miss.
Blanco, what do you call a Tottenham Hotspur fan in a suit? The accused. What does that mean?
Accused, anklagad.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess he's saying that the...
Criminals.
Yeah.
Good start today. Yeah, Johnny, good start. But when we're in the first deposit bonus, we can't play over 5.
Justin Luke, you guys are very calming. Chill me out.
Get footage in there. Much love.
As long as we don't play double ball or crazy time. Then we're not chilling anyone out.
Criminals in court. Blanco, can you say to Kim one time play Warlords, please? Never read my message. David, next YouTube pick will be Warlords then. But next pick is Twitch.
One guy is saying Reactoons and you choose it.
Yeah, usually I go, but people are so slow at writing this time. YouTube, you have to write faster, so I see more. I didn't see any double. So usually what I do is, if two people writes it close to each other, then that's the game that's gonna happen. Not only so one.
Paul Johnson watching again from Liverpool, soon to be... Okay, we skip the rest. No, soon to be Premier League champions.
I thought it was something really bad. It's like, they didn't. So a bad sentence usually starts bad as well. Get fortune there. Big congrats. You can still theoretically screw up. Kim, why does your hair grow so fast? I use Blanco's beard oil and then drink a lot of beer. Don't drink any beard oil. There's a lot of pinks out there. Oh,
yeah. Stone game! Exclamation mark!
Guys on Twitch, you do exclamation mark is, and then what game you want us to play. Give us some information about Casino. Top 10. Basically, it's a sister brand of Wells, and you get the first deposit bonus 100% up to 200 euros and 100 free spins.
And Charlie,
5 euro max bet, and you can use e-wallet.
I have no idea if you can play it from Wales. If you check the site and see if it's you can choose it.
Yeah, go !CAXINO and see if it works.
Like if you open it and then when you're gonna put in your address, if you find Wales or not.
If you could play from if you could play on Wales, if you even tried, then you should be able to play on Casino. Could you buy bonus with bonus money? No, in general, no, because you'll step over the max bet. On Just Spin, they allow me to do it, and on Nitro. But things like that, you have to ask. Usually, those are personal. So if you play a lot, play higher, well, the casinos, and you played at the casino for a while, they usually tend to allow you to do whatever you want. But it's better to, in this case, it's better to ask. First, ask for permission, not for forgiveness.
Scruffy Duck, good choice! Exclamation mark S, Scruffy Duck! David Gamer Domingos, Gamer Brother, thanks for stream, I really enjoy your company. Get in!
Much love! We enjoy your company as well. Liverpool are going to win PL at Goodison Park in front of no fans.
Yes, it
is. In Goodison Park?
Goodison Park, that's Everton. Right. For the Foxman, salute.
Get in for Foxman. Have you heard that Jadon Sancho is going to forgive Pep and leave the door open for Man City?
No.
Kim, the best screamer ever. I meant streamer. Mladen, get in.
Mladen Milojevic.
Oh.
Esteban, what's up?
I'm gonna take a pic from Twitch now.
Ah, okay, I thought it was
dead. Yeah, I was like 4 days, MUFC, Blanco Spurs gonna lose. So it's like, S pick, S start.
It doesn't work. Maybe it's because Twitch is acting up.
Yeah, alright.
No, it's woke up.
Alright, try exclamation mark S and write a slot name on Twitch. S, crazy time. No, you don't go crazy time. No, not exclamation mark Scruffy Duck. Exclamation mark S and then the slot name. Right, I'm going to take one quick now.
Blanco, I know this is yellow card, but this they played United. But hang on, one more time, Johnny. Came so many messages, I couldn't read the full one. Blanco, I know this is a yellow card, but they play United, I have to.
Have to what?
What you have to do, man?
Oh! 13. It's like instantly, we see it's a lot to look over here. How many is that? Alright, Twitch, the bot doesn't work, so you just spam!
I'm loving
it. Which one you want to see?
So it's Drunder at. Now you're on YouTube, Twitch, and you're in the live games trolling me.
Everywhere. Legacy of Dead, Money Train, Fruit War. Wild Toro, Rick and Morty, Tome of Madness. That was the Money Train. I think it was two Money Train. Let's go Money Train.
Marley!
Oh.
Thanks for follow.
Open. And Marley, thank you for follow. Seven free spins. And what stake? 50 cents. I like that they give them higher than like 10 cents. Let's go for Money Train. Boobies do. Today's slot spinner Chris and went out 20 spin 17. Were only one and he did not put one. Yeah, I saw. And then as soon as he quit, it started giving a lot of bonuses. He had a meltdown in PM as well.
King Nicole, I put myself a 1 month break today. I'm proud. Good job, not to spin too much. Good job. And don't register on the new casino or something now. Keep away.
Blanco, I'm starting to be your fan because you always read to message. Messages and sort with your name. Sorry, Kim, but starting to Blanco fan. Hope you're not mad.
Jerry!
Alright, Jerry. Jerry. The thing is, alright, so the one who sits in the boss chair, it's more difficult because you need to focus on the slot as well. Blanco, can you just sit on a beach and read peons while I rake in the money? I thought it was gonna hit. Why are you offline on YouTube, Jack?
Let me check here as well.
It looks like we have quite a few viewers though. Why are you offline? We're online, man. You're here in the chat, yeah. We're online.
We just opened YouTube and you pop up.
Recommended,
first.
Huh? First thing Blanco sees is himself. I won 50 euros in a competition at Kazumo. Didn't know I joined that. Get what's in there, Aquapete.
Johnny, now you just ignore the joke. Oh, I didn't see.
Yeah, see, Blanco does miss messages.
Wasn't that funny, though?
It was quite fun. I'll read it. How do you keep a Spurs fan from masturbating? You paint Red Devils on his duck. And he won't beat it for 4 years.
Okay, Johnny, you get it.
Why are you offline on printing, Jake? Man.
I'm gonna start a print soon.
The printer is warming up. We're gonna play Crazy Time tonight or not? Maxi Figo? Probably not. Tomorrow 100. Maybe. We'll see. If we do really good, maybe. And Susanne Stenfoss, get fudge in there. Thank you so much.
Michiel, you know what to do. Smash the motherfucking like button.
Get in.
And Donovan Britten, proud of you guys. And the stream is fantastic. Win or lose, kudos. Get in, Notorious Blanco and Pachinko Kim.
Much love,
buddy. Much love, mate.
Kim said, today is slot spin on Crazy Time. Oh, yeah, I saw that. Yes, Kim Blanco, good luck tonight. Why hasn't anyone with computer skills made a tracker for Crazy Time like Monopoly so we can keep an eye on previously big bonuses? Good luck, have fun. I think there is, Russell.
Garfunkel, no, I haven't played Crazy Time in
a
few weeks.
And Jake, hit the like button.
I'm so bad. It's not fun.
You need someone to carry. Yeah.
Blanco Lothbrog, is the store open? Pie Man, we've been sitting with it today again.
Alright, but we can actually show how the store looks.
Yeah, but I've removed a few things now.
Yeah, but I have taken a picture.
Okay.
I sent it in-house. There wasn't... The reactions were so-so. How do I...
Save us.
Yeah, I don't really want to save it, because... Alright. We'll save it. So here, this one probably gonna, it's
be
gonna be very small.
That's one is removed.
And this one.
No.
This
that
is
one
fun.
Is gonna be
yeah, this is
fun. Bigger.
Yeah.
I've removed it as well.
Oh, no, you can't see it. Blanco's uploading items for the grand opening.
Yeah.
And this one will only be the top one, like I have it. And then double ball, double the balls, double the fun. And the ding ding, and there's a ding ding socks as well. And this one is how to notice a stroke, and then it's like the arm and the breathing, and then when it says play one on Monopoly. King Carl, we don't decide prices, we just upload pictures basically. Will you have sizes for kids? I have no clue.
Anthony, you're a legend.
We don't barely know how it works.
It's possible to get kids as well, yeah.
And 839 dead man. I read that. That people are gonna get triggered if I read it out.
I'd hit that shirt is also coming.
Yeah, and these ones. Decision, yellow card. That shirt was quite fun. The how to notice a stroke.
Yeah.
Play one on Monopoly. Oh, we got level 3 as well.
Where's the Ereman Udi?
King Carl.
Emil.
I don't think there's any country restriction when it comes to shipping.
Emil, it hasn't been any suggestion for Ereman, but we are thinking about how to do it.
Yeah, if you have some good suggestions how to do an Ereman, put up the pictures literally today. Alright, YouTube, you need another pick. No, YouTube already picked Warlords.
John Eklund, good, probably won't buy anyone for my daughter, you know why.
No, don't do that. my rewards, I'm just gonna check this one first. Got level 3. It's quite
so
a
now
few
it's,
gifts.
Is it
I wanna...
Wait, no.
Plus
if we,
3.
If we claim it, we have to play it if we get drawn.
Huh?
If someone suggests Starburst and we have to play it and you claim it, then we have to play the free spins and it will be added with the
What would you do otherwise? It's already here.
Okay.
Oh no?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
What was the stake? Well, it said the stake before. No. Uh-huh, it didn't work. What the fan?
They took it.
They stole the Starburst.
They're scared.
But we don't want to play it anyways, because it's more wagering. But what happened? Alright, we're going to go to another Warlords. They might be removed. Rise of Merlin, I'll take them from YouTube.
And Mr. Ludd, I didn't get notification for you going online. Twitch has been acting up. It didn't work at all before.
But YouTube seems to be working.
Harry Hamilton, so-and-so, but we're only in with 200. It's the welcome bonus here.
So the one who suggested Warlords couldn't play it.
It was Davi Gamer something.
How's Reddy doing? Jonas Haukedal, he's doing good. We talked on Saturday.
Davi Gamer Domingos, no, they didn't have Warlords.
No, they didn't have Warlords. Alright, fuck this shit, I'm out. Ramon, please don't leave, man. I'll do anything, man. Man, please. I get the first bottle of Blanco bathwater. Hashtag 001. Come on. Crystal ball? When's the next workout session? Maybe Thursday. Come to Crazy Times. Lena, I like you sitting there. And you're there, waiting. The Kimster and Blanco. I cry if not Sabaton. No, King Carl, you promised me to never ask for it again.
Dominic in Slema.
Evening, guys. Ah, yeah, Trophy Trainer is here.
Hey!
Have you sold your soul to another casino? Casino is... It's a sister casino of Wilds. So it's a good brand. What do you swap chairs sometimes? Fark, before leaving that chair. But Trumpet Trainer, do you hear we talked about you? I don't know. We haven't decided yet if we... But Thursday, maybe. Is it a cousin, bro? We gotta use that.
It's a cousin casino.
Cousin casino. So Blanco really wanted to try it. And Calagrin, 1100 people here and 100 like, what fudge is going on? Come here, we need my Kim and Blanco the champion.
Oh,
get watching there, hit the like button. If we reach 1000 likes today, I think we'll remove Crazy Time. Maybe we'll only do like a bonus buy. Why not playing the rewards? We could play the rewards
but
after.
It might add up on the wagering.
Yeah,
so
you want to play them after you lost your deposit. I will report Blanco. He's so sexy that all female hosts at EVO wants him.
That's your job, Mladen, to make them want me.
Yeah, Chris Sam has a mad cash out before. It was at 2500x and that was without any... Not without a multiplier. There's no way. It can't be 2500x without a multiplier.
No. Wow. Peltzman, Fury or Joshua, this is a Fury stream. The big dosser.
No, Tropic Training. I still feel it. You told us to not scare us off, you'd go soft. You didn't go soft. liar pants on fire, man. Oh,
I still feel it a bit, to be honest. Sorry.
That must be rare, though.
I was horse riding, I was up on a horse more, and I actually felt my leg, it was...
The horse was riding blank.
Got scared, and real stallion stepped in.
Got scared, man. Should we play the rewards?
Pelisban, thank you Blanco, the Gypsy King will smoke him. Yeah, and I saw people in UK complain about the price they're gonna put, 50 quid, to see the game on TV. That's what they have in Sweden, like, all time.
But Sweden don't set any prices, because we only buy it pay-per-view.
Yeah, yeah, but like, when I bought UFC, it's 500. Swedish.
500
G's. 500 G's. Purple Haze broke back Blanco.
Should we play these as well at 67? The thing is, if we hit it now, it will feel a little bit...
Steven Murray, that's actually quite good suggestion. To have a count like counter in this
stream. That is pretty easily solvable. Ah, here they are. Va fan! Let me use my free spins. Now I did. But I like they having different bets on the free spin, so it's not always lowest. Cause man,
you're out of the game today, missing the first one.
Should we make another deposit?
Yep.
I have to ask the chat to credit it for me though. So we'll do. I'm just gonna see 500 euros. An autofill password. And last time I had to verify with mail or. Okay. This time no need to verify anything, man. Alright, so now we use cookies.
I need a woman.
All right. I said, well, maybe we didn't have Q now. Yeah, Q position 4. I told them I will start playing. it's the you pick slots. And the command, the bot still doesn't work.
It's Gracios, win some money, big dosser.
I'm gonna write to Istok about the world.
Is it YouTube's or...?
No, this is Twitch.
Twitch. So Twitch, write which one you want. We can't use the commands.
We can go elk, but be more specific. Write a slot. Tome of Madness, Moon Princess, Book of Oz.
Should we do some Tome of Madness?
I'm not going freaking doghouse. Book of Oz. Did two people say that?
Pepe, hello bro.
Was the same person. It was too different to say Book of Oz.
English traditional food is fish and chips. What's the Maltese? Pastizzi. And also they do rabbit stew.
Do people play Book of Oz still? Smash the like button for Toad Pass. Reading in. Oh. Nah, I did it with a smiley. Top man.
Billy Howe, Kim looking sharp and good today.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Pelsman, that's English food. Fry up and roast dinners.
And with this bonus, we can go higher. I have a 10 euro max.
Alright.
Well, we can start with 5. But I'm not gonna re-spin the freaking wheels. I've done that once.
Steina Lindgren, show us the true in the chat.
Show us the true chat with Mika, man. So ask first here, and then I just left it because it was too slow. And thank you for follow. And there, hey, could you add a 500 bonus? And hello, Kim Holtz, man. Don't say my full name, man. Let's give it a spin, man. Stop it. And then, what? Oh, yeah, update deposits. That's quite fun. Someone asked before. But the reason was we took the first deposit bonus. So that's why...
And Metro
that's why we did 200, because it doesn't make sense to deposit more than 200 if the first is a bonus up to 200.
Thankless
put in 100 kronas, took out 2.5 grand on blackjack. Get in, Anderson. Okay. It's good you cashed out. Hit the like button and subscribe, mother truckers.
It's gracias. Score prediction, Tottenham Man U. Too early for that. Give me some time to think about it. Otherwise, I'm just shooting from my hip.
And Zefra from Armenia, welcome!
Tapafil, guys!
Next pickers are YouTube. Shooting from my head. Like you've never done that before. hello Kim Blanco, it's been a while, how are you doing? How for them ding dings? Quicks, we doing good? How are you doing?
Bruno.
Yeah, it feels like we do ding-dings after Thursday was bad and yesterday was horrendous.
Bruno, why don't you play Nitro or Risk anymore?
Risk has had some massive issues. Risk had a very nice live game selection and we had bonus on some live games, but the entire site has been acting up a bit. And then Nitro, I will play again. I'm working on them because Nitro doesn't have deposit bonuses, so I'm trying to get something special for Let's Give the Spin players. And you will not be disappointed. It will be a crazy time, man. No, so I'm probably going to... You're probably going to get something special with Nitro. And Nitro is the same as Just Spin, so they are sister casinos. But I like that group a lot.
Katarina Kopp, welcome.
And Katarina, welcome. How are you doing? Get fortune there, you big dossers. Aaron, get in, welcome. And Slots and Sneaks Hyperfuse, welcome back. How's it going?
Blanco's Fake Taxi, have you seen Monopoly right now? No.
Hultzman, get in!
Dan Rapp! What's up, Kim Blacko? How are you guys doing? I'm alright, I had some trouble with my throat this night.
You've been bleeding from your throat?
Yeah, I woke up after the stream, after 30 minutes, with blood all over my mouth. So then I went to the hospital, they refused to take me. And then I had to go to another.
And so
I can only drink liquid food.
So I had lasagna today. Maya is getting better and better on doing lasagna. Today was the goat lasagna.
Yeah, and I had a cold soup.
Exactly. That was my...
They refused to take it, yeah. Because it was my throat and that's a sign of COVID.
And Ville, thank you for following. But the fun thing is, so before the stream yesterday, Blanco sneezed like 10 times in a row. And I said there must be something wrong. But when you sneeze like that, there is a chance... of course I will forfeit the wristbands. And then there's a chance you'll sneeze to blow something up. Blow something up. To get a small injury. But today is better, yeah.
Yeah, now it's...
And now it's YouTube's time.
Yeah, so I was bleeding for like 5 hours non-stop.
No, more deep throat, Lanko.
Troy.
Leo Vegas pay out in 2 seconds, insane. Yeah, if you do it... I think if you do it in Sweden, you get it instantly. He's allergic to you. PC Mac Pop, stop it.
It got up on YouTube. Kim, did you see the photo I put on the meme forum on Blanco's horse riding at the weekend?
Ian, when did you put it? Because we checked today and there wasn't...
But we didn't check the last page, I think.
We did.
Sure.
Yeah, we can check again. Jamming, Stone Game, Secret Stones. Let's go Secret Stones.
Do you smoke, Blanco? Yeah, kind of. But now I'm not allowed to smoke either.
Stone Game, Secret of the Stones. I just want stones. But NetEnt, are NetEnt having issues there? Because this was the same when we tried to claim Frisbees before.
They're scared, they know what Stone Game can do. They're scared
what Stone Game can do. They pulled Stone Game. Sabaton. No one else did a Sabaton. Alcatraz.
Should we try one more NetEnt and see?
Jack and the Beanstalk.
Blanco sneezed Slemhinna 100%.
Sabaton! Or you actually got someone to say Sabaton. Alright, we go Sabaton then.
I've had some...
But King Carl, now you shut up about it for 1 month. Otherwise we're gonna get timed out. Because you promised now. I think you're secretly working on playing Go. I think you're Tommy.
Blanco, does Kim keep you locked under the stairwell? Just fed you cold soup.
Well, I had the lasagna today was super good.
Blanco, what do you think about HP Pennypacker?
Alright, Kim Carl. 1 month.
Oh, what's the other... What's it? George is always... Art Vandelay, yeah? Good friends. Oh.
You always won away from the bonus here as well. You sneezed. I think you broke it when you sneezed.
Yeah, but I had some pain in my throat before also.
Yeah, maybe it got weaker for your pain. You were weak.
Emil Knuts, what did you eat? Yogurt and the cold soup.
But we have a lot of yogurt now. Some of them looked good.
Yeah.
Blanco angry today.
Yeah, I'm really angry today, mate.
Twisted Sister would be good, yeah. But now YouTube picked Sabaton. Hellini, this is a good slot, but it's not as volatile as we like them sometimes. And King Carl asks for it every stream.
Fighting Koalas, did you get tested for COVID? No, it's not. I'm feeling good otherwise.
But there is a way bigger chance that you had Corona when you visited your sick friend's girlfriend.
Yeah, when I was...
And then you were almost dying in bed.
Yeah.
When you weren't here for a week.
Yeah. But then I was at the hospital, but they refused to test me then. They don't like
me. They don't ever want to test you.
No.
No, Melanie.
Nipan, Blanco, 100 sign for points for you. Cheers.
Yogurt is gross. just off milk.
But what? Then I can't eat anything if I can't eat yogurt.
A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. This is Doghouse Megaways. No! I had enough of Doghouse. I don't want Megaways.
Damien, Blanco, how tall are you? 175-ish.
172.
174.5. But I claim that I've grown the latest 2 years.
It's been growing. Hello, Kim. Do they made Flapper on Crazy Time so much more loose. When they change the flapper, it changes in hardness. Hardness. It's not equally hard every flapper.
Blanco, if you're there 24/7, eventually they're just gonna ignore you. Yeah, it's in there. I've been.
And Efebla, thank you for follow.
I've been, what to say, in lag.
Oh! Laid in.
Yeah, no, I've been. I've needed to sleep there for like 5 days, 2 times.
In Malta?
Yeah.
Come on, last time.
Well.
Book of Immortals is funky. I'm gonna take a new pick from Twitch now. Or no, Blanco, you're gonna take a new pick from Twitch.
Yep, Twitch.
And I'll be right back.
Let's see if this works. I saw that Skyline started it again.
And Kongstrom, nice to see you. I'm sorry to your mate, let's hope that we can all keep up the good mentality. I'm also good. Stay safe. There is someone in here with 250,000 subs. Get in! 5 times as big on YouTube. Get what's in there.
Get in there, mate.
How do you know that? I don't know that. I'll be right back.
So, two Tomb of Madness. Max bet is 10, right?
So well, they said you might get up a warning sign with the bonus, but just ignore that if you have that.
Yeah, I was going to play like 750 or 55.
Yeah.
You should play more video poker. Feel quads coming. Emil Knuts. Yeah, tomorrow we'll probably play some. And Tomb of Madness. Rami Habib, what's up? One trick pony. No, this is new. You big dosser, Donovan. Dusan, crazy time. No. Intensified charts. I'm the 250k guy. Get in, mate. Welcome. And we start off 5. No, 750. Crazy time, you really want crazy time, even after yesterday. Intensive charts, love the streams, too entertaining. Thank you so much, get in. I'll check you out later. 7.5k base game hit, yeah, Johnny, then we have to work it. Come on. Zap, zap. Yep, it's gonna be portal effects. 4. Dead man, Kois! Alright. So now we need to fill these ones. The corners are hard usually. Alright, that's that corner, and a 240, nice one. What's that? 8 of that symbol. Okay, alright. 2 symbols left, this one and this one. 2 portal effects. Johnny. Come on. Oh. Alright, this is super good though. But we need to get Shutulu. One left. Come on, put it here. No. All right.
Come on, you Spurs.
Why you always hit when Kim goes to the toilet? I have magic touch. Nice one. No, that he had, Kenny. Not me. Is Kim an Arsenal fan? I really don't hope so. No, he doesn't support like any team. Rotterdam, Jamal Uy. You watching match Friday, Blanco, or streaming? I will watch the game, Troy. And Friday we don't stream. Can we get one more portal effects? Jenkins on, get in, mate. Rig. Dead man, Chase Blanco, you true Zambion. Mark Nord, this weekend we have the... So it's in from... We Swedes, we celebrate Midsummer. So it's on Friday. We're gonna go and watch Tottenham somewhere. And then I don't know. Spaghetti, cheers. Jamie Jones, Blanco, to talk dirty. I don't think so, mate. And Gio Viking, good evening fellas. I suggest Riders of the Storm. Won 16k on a 20 krona bonus yesterday. Oh, nice one. Hope you cashed it out. Do you have sill and färsk potatis in Malta? Yes! We have Little Sweden where you can get the sill and färsk potatis, yeah. They have Maltese potato. And Danilo Kocevic, what up? And now it's time for YouTube to pick a game, so shout out what you want. It must be tough support Tottenham. No trophies. What can you? What's your favorite memory of a win that really stands out? Do you mean in football or in slots? Stones, should we give see one more time if we can get it to work this time? And if not... I'm gonna stop this one. If not, we're gonna go... Let's see... we're gonna try Stone game one more time. Ain't working. Danger high voltage. PK. Alright. We want some at Mexico.
Oh! Mexican Garga!
Yep!
We got both a Garga and a Mexican Garga. Sponsee.
Oh, you were in the...
No, that's Istok.
Ah, okay.
Istok is Let's Give the Spin. He is checking the bots.
Alright. Blanco, have you been to Vegas? No, Gavin, I haven't.
The chat bot doesn't seem to work.
If you play Desert Shark.
Our own bot, man.
I won't say any more Spurs joke. Desert Shark, I kind of like that. Do you like it?
It's a good game.
Yeah, but we rarely play it.
No, it just doesn't get suggested that often.
Ian McDade, check the photo. Okay.
Yeah, feel free if you want to retweet about PayPal. It's been radio silence. Honestly, I don't think they will
care. No bot working.
Exclamation mark memes. Ah. Oh! This is coffee snooze.
Oh, we have
a... Johnny, bro. we tried some new stuff for you, Johnny. But that isn't you.
No! I hope it's not me. Blank or Putin.
Was there any more? No.
Nope.
But you need to actually do a Photoshop, like Blanco's face somehow. And Notorious FIFA, thank you for the follow.
The cool feature with the added text though, bro.
Open here.
No, that one is really hard to open.
You open it from the wrong side.
Ah. Give it locket.
But this is the most stupid candy ever made.
Yeah, I know.
How many Swedes does it take to open a can? These are super small. Smell. You want one?
Yeah, but I have in. Torsef Shah, good luck. Thank you very much.
PayPal can be sued. The problem is, as a private person, to try and sue a multi-billion dollar company, like, they're just gonna send a team of lawyers, and if you lose the lawsuit, you're gonna pay for the team of lawyers.
I'm Javier Paisen. I passed my final law exam today. Big congrats.
Get punch in there. Big congrats. Hey guys, you said you don't play Power Blackjack because you don't have a strategy. On the help section, you have the Power Blackjack strategy. Maybe you can check that out. It tells you when you use optimal forex and hit on hard 17 in some cases. We're gonna check that out. We could actually play that tomorrow.
Jordan Jenkins, get in.
You're gonna write
Garfunkel, Kim, do you know, can you let us know when you go to Vegas next time, as I might join you?
It would be so fun if people join Vegas, like if more people came.
Johnny, now I see why you ladies use white poachers, need a man helping you open the can. This one is more advanced than a regular one.
Yeah.
Let Blanco open the snows, he's an engineer. Jack Hopper! And Imad Ali Arif, hey man!
Hi.
Wait, sorry. Oh.
No,
it's Twitch turn.
I did it. It wasn't on you. I destroyed
so
it.
So Twitch, yeah. It's not working yet, right?
No, so Twitch, you spam what you want.
First time you're allowed to spam. Real Rush 2. You know the game, Blanco.
This was super small.
I see two Deadwood. Alright, so Deadwood it is.
Yes! And Smart Penguin! Thank you for the sub. We got one more reward. But it's quite cool. Alright, so we got the reward in Book of Oz. And it's quite cool that we get it in the game we played. So, because usually the games you play you like. I don't particularly like that one, but it's still good because most of the time the games you play you like. Deadwood. This is a good game. I think that this is one of my absolute favorite games of 2020. Ciarán, I don't think it's available in UK. There's very few casinos who even want to be in the UK nowadays, unfortunately. Because you need a team of lawyers to make sure you do it right and so on. London is calling. Was that Lyft snooze? We can't bring that to Finland anymore. It has too much nicotine and no tobacco at all. Donald Lake, for real?
No, this
is
Lyft.
On.
But Lyft,
these are super small. They're definitely not a lot of nicotine. Kim, do you smoke crack today? No, not today, man. No crack pipe. And Jordan Jenkins, Kim, what's with the low deposit? It's like we deposited 700 euros. What's the problem with that? We're not ripping too hard, okay? I'm sorry, guys. It's fun that you call Lyft snooze. Top Gun. But next, was this from Twitch or YouTube? Because you called it
Twitch.
Out. Twitch. So next one is YouTube. Is that what PayPal are doing, as I said on Instagram last night? They should give it back to you and make the same donation to WHO. Yeah, Jonathan, well done. To be honest, if they just sent it to WHO, I've already sent the money. So I fronted that money. Even though I haven't gotten it, the donations. That's most of the donations you did. I already fronted it.
And Levi Freeman, get in. Good luck with the poker.
Get what's in there. This
This is how good a bonus is gonna be. €2.44 on Doghouse Megaways. And two symbols. It's even worse than the three you have. Is there any reason why Finnish people can't buy snooze? They are too weak to...
Johnny.
Finland, Johnny!
Shots fired! Can you play Pimped tonight, please?
Kim, if you approach media with a PayPal issue, they would settle quickly. Bad publicity. I actually have a friend, or a few friends, that work on newspapers. So, it's really? Like, how far should you have to go?
Oh! Oh! Anna!
Can you shoot in the bonus? No, you'll just stop it, right?
Yeah.
One more shotgun.
That's only
32 ways? How is that many ways? I don't get it. So when you have the wild, you get all four ways, so
16.
What?
Come on!
Feed them!
No!
Feed them! Get what's in there. That's a nice start. This is such a good game. And that makes a big thing as well, because you're aiming to feed the pigs.
Oink oink. Well, feed them one more time.
One more. We need more food. More food for the pigs. You need the wilds. That's...
Only the small
aces. Still a good bonus.
Chill out, ding ding.
Bet is €5.
I know I cover it a bit. So, No Limit City, can you have the bet on the other side, maybe? On Leo it works because we have the table game balance. We can just... That is the exact same section, so we just move it.
Let's give it a ding ding, ding ding.
That's a nice one, that's a really nice one.
Yeah.
8 for great mess. Did Blanco really say oink oink? He did. Blanco, can we buy t-shirts yet?
Not really yet.
Friday.
Zoom.
Mercy V, I got 6k damages from local council for not dealing with complaint properly. You got it or you had to pay it. I hope it's you got it. Hello Shane, thank you for the sub. Kim, this blackjack? This balance is blackjack material. I'm not gonna read that. Blanco can read it if he wants.
It's fine, I'll pass.
Kim, speak to the financial ombudsman. About PayPal. They are rules that must be obeyed and cannot hold your funds more than 30 days without a good reason. You might be a gin drinker, but it's like, how far should I have to, like, how much time and energy should I have to spend on it? Oh. And FMC Gamers, thank you for some. But I appreciate it, thank you. You guys are cheering me up. Like, without you, there would be no hope. There wouldn't be any hope at all. So I appreciate it, but it's just this. It's just I want to focus on the stream and...
Callum Step, what are the chances
like
of
that.
Super Bonus?
We did something really good that we should be really proud of. And
yeah,
that,
sure.
That a big company like them... Like, we donated 2% of what Facebook donated.
Start.
But not even more. Yeah, I think they donated like 2.5 million. We made 2.5% of that in one stream. What are you gonna do about PayPal? It's not like it's €20. Sarah, I'm just gonna wait. I might try some other means. People have sent me a lot of PMs. I appreciate that. If you have some really good advice that might help, PM is better because in the chat it will easily disappear. Come on, YouTube! More than 2k viewers, but only 360 likes. Hit the like.
Thank you, Liz, a lot. Crazy time today.
It's right. Like when we get close to like 800 likes, it just goes through the roof. Because then people see the hope. They want to see the 1k bet.
Hello, Blanco and Kim, supporter from Thailand. Sneaky sneaker.
Get watch in there. Much love.
And e-learning, greetings from Småländska Höglandet.
Get in. Where is that? Highland of Småland. Is that Smålandstena? I am from Småland. Originally. Smålandstena. 500 likes for crazy time. No. It's 1,000 for 1,000.
No, Marius, it's only pick slots.
But today we will be a bonus buy on some slots. Well, to be fair, you could pick Helcatraz, which is almost as volatile.
I love and I hate it.
Yeah, well, it's like, imagine if we were like, we've been unlocking Helcatraz, but imagine if we, one time, the chat gets us to do 1k bet, and then we get lucky. It could happen. I would rather probably do it in like something like Deadwood, where we actually have seen some winnings. So, next pick is YouTube pick. I forgot about it. I like this game too much. Forgetting about That's taking nice picks. Alright, last one.
Should we try one more and see if Stone Game works?
And boom boom. No. YouTube, Razor Shark, Jamming Jars, Monopoly.
They have intensive. It's
Stone Game.
250k subs.
Really? Oh, is that why you had the tick? Intensify charts. Get Fudge in there. Continue playing, man. Jam in jars. Monopoly. Jam in jars, please. I think it's jam in jars.
And I saw Allsvenskan has started and Elfsborg won. Yep.
Heja det gule.
Ja.
They beat Gothenburg.
Yeah.
It was a bit of an upset. We had that in our battle. What?
Are you scared?
You click it. It's your game. Yeah, I could want to.
Preaflex, let's go Borås.
TNT Summer is a good one. But next one is Twitch. He picks. Husky, good luck from Austria. Thank you so much.
Emil Knut, tacko Anders for the win.
Get in, you big dossers! Intensify shards, get flying punch in there. So that is why you have a tick next to your name. I don't have
Capsivius, can you not play Stone Game because of bonus terms and condition? No, it seems like Netland games are acting up for us.
I'll let them know.
Gameiro, only one team in Borås, Forza Norby. Where is Norby now?
But what was that bad hockey team that you were...
Not bad.
The good hockey team. Smashing it. The hockey team?
Nittorp.
Just hit 400x on Crazy Time, Yellow Flapper, 200k payout.
Wow.
For all players. Big congrats, Dan Ram. Don't tell me that, though. It's like, I'm having a crazy time. I hate when people use that voice. I shouldn't do it myself. Kim Rolla will be playing the same time on Thursday with the same slots. Jamie McCarthy, but the fun thing is that we haven't done good on slots this year. Except for Secret Stones. Check the bonus hunts. Not a single one is profit. Not a single one this year.
Of what? A little listen.
Yeah, the bonus ones.
Ah, no.
But in live games, and then, well, you can play behind me. Or you can play the same sections. I don't advise that, because we're gonna have a big downswing in that as well. But I see Rock and Rolla moaning. Rock and Rolla, you can afford it. Play behind me.
Cadden official. We'll wait, what? Nittorp? I play there. I live in Tranemo. I just live in Svenjunga.
Get in. Yeah, tough of Phil. But for a 100k celebration, we're gonna have a 10k bonus hunt, and then it might be the last bonus hunt you ever see on this stream. Shit, I need Coca-Cola.
Go get it, man.
Wollybugger, go get it, man. If they were closer, if they were better friends.
Rasmus, Norby, Superettan. All right.
Kim, coming over to Malta next year. Any chance of a meetup and a few beers? For sure, but let me know in a good time so I can try and plan around it, because I'm not available all days.
Isn't your work? It's funny. I also did go on Moga school now. Same as me then.
They brought out a
lot of
quality people.
Yeah, quality people.
It's either Ivy League or Molle. Molle, what was the name? What's the school?
Moga.
Moga på skolan. Moga på skolan.
Moga skolan.
Moga school.
Moga school.
It's Ivy League instead of Ivy League school. Like Yale. Yale is Ivy League.
How's Malta in the winter? It can get quite cold. This was a very...
You want to do anything? Are you scared?
I'm not scared. It blows a lot of rains and... but it's alright. It gets very cold inside.
Yeah, because they don't know what isolation is. Mela. Kim, I finally ripped over 300 pounds of crazy time this weekend and just... not had a 3 pound of crazy time. 400x, I finally picked the best flapper. Get in, Bruno! Big congrats, buddy.
Big congrats, mate.
Big congrats.
Rasmus, are you also from Svenljunga? It's a...
And I'm
it's
Gio,
been a
welcome.
Few from Svenljunga in here.
You're gonna be famous when you come home.
Yeah. Fun.
Twitch, pick a new game! Kim, there you go. Put in Blanco. This is what we want to see. Post this in memes. He's pretty like he looks like you don't want to.
I love.
Well, you don't
want to
fight
Putin
with him. Multifly Fruit Party Tom, Multifly is a good pick. All right, well, a potentially good pick.
Do you boys know Leeds United? We will be in Premier League next season. Of course we know them.
Let us down
a few times.
Never bet on Leeds. Never bet against Leeds. Bet against them, they win. Bet with them, they lose.
No, I'm from Gånghester. All right, on the old road from Svenljunga to Borås.
The coffee one was so-so.
Yeah. I like this one, the salty ludicrous. Ludicrous.
But hello. Ah, it's loading.
Yep.
Alright, Twitch picked Multifly. I'm gonna try a new one. Berry. Have you tried the citrus?
Yes.
You like it?
Yeah.
Johnny Eklund is laughing his ass off of our snooze. Most famous Swedes in the world. Abba, Zlatan, but number one, Blanco. Oh, Twisted Sister. That would be nice to play, but you suggest. So YouTube, suggest Twisted Sister.
CC.
I don't think IO is anything new, really. It's more the same that... This is fake news.
I'm 30, man.
Because it says open on the top, but you open it in the bottom.
Yeah. I won't get that one up. Joker, congrats!
Ehrenmann!
Ehrenmann! Ehre Joker!
This smells good.
Smells like...
Young is so proud.
Like
now.
Tranbär.
Trannies. Smells like
tranny bear.
And for someone who's driving fake taxi many years, knows what tranny smells like. Johnny, you can try sending it, but they will steal it in customs.
They stole for it last time.
They stole last time. Can you check memes? Tranny berries. Nej! Oh, sorry, I... No, now you can't use that word anymore. Because I accidentally blocked it. I was gonna allow the word. La mierda! You won Lorenzo Angulo, mierda!
Mierda.
Vamos. Vamos. Oh, okay. She can't get pregnant among him 10%. Oh, this we've seen. Okay, I know it's Libakira. When the session is not magnifique. Oh yeah, that was a heartbreaking. These are fun as well. Deal and O'Neill is a relaxing game.
E-learning, I'm 30.
Oh,
oh nice. I'm 31 to be 32, 22nd of July. Is that right?
Yeah. Yeah. I always think to myself as 32 because people ask, how old are you? And I say, soon 32.
William G, I'm with Vilda and Jessica drinking. How's it going?
Get in.
Get in. We're,
Big shout out. Oh, a lizard. Okay. Real one or three? One or three, yeah, of course it puts it on number two. Pounds.
It's time for a good bonus in this game.
Real one. And now parrots. No, that's gonna hit the nines. But still parrot.
Parrot.
Real three now. Real three would be amazing.
Yeah.
Is that 2x, 4x, and 3x?
King!
King. Real. Now we kinda want it on one. Rigged to the freaking bones! As it is. Oh yeah, this is a no sticky bonus. Wiles has no sticky, right? I actually prefer if they're sticky, but this is no sticky, because it's the bonus one.
Sticky icky.
No sticky bonus, you hear that, guys? CAXINO. A lot of people like that, and I understand why, but I just feel it's better to wager right away. We know we're going to be playing for a long time anyways. Rule 3.
And a video poker tonight. Tomorrow we can almost...
Yeah, we can say video poker tomorrow.
Yeah.
Watching Javier. From Alaska. Love you guys, Jay McKinnon.
Javier, there was a chat on Twitch this afternoon just streaming your highlights and others. I didn't blank a screenshot. All right, I haven't
Javier.
Seen it.
Yeah, please just report those. Kim Blanco, the most Swedish, famous Swedish males, and Sandy Torsvig and Ingrid Bergman, the most famous females. I know Ingrid Bergman, but I don't know
Sandy
the other one.
Sandy Torsvig. No idea.
Cannot be famous if we don't know who she is. 24-hour drinking / lottery for Kim's birthday, surely. It would be fun to do like a 12-hour. I don't... Like 24 hours. That is not as easy as we made it look. But... Maybe it's like... Yeah, maybe like 12 hours. A girl once asked me if she could call Blanco in bed. It got weird when she asked me to call her cousin.
If asked me if she could call me Blanco, and it got weird when she asked me to call her pussy.
Uh-huh. Okay, now I get it.
Yeah.
A girl once asked me if she could call me. I thought you call Blanco. Call me Blanco in bed. It got weird when she asked me to call her cousin. Oh!
Nice!
Kom då! Jag kom då!
Jag kommer! And
first or third? Bra, bra, you.
And now, next
first.
One on first.
First.
Get the multipliers up.
It's not. 100% is the second.
And the hit.
Maybe unringed today for the first time. Oh, this is bad. Second. Because we want to multiply in a second.
Can then, of course. But I think it was Kindaholm then.
Real two.
Or how well was it 2 different?
Back to being rigged again. Real two.
Okay, that's
That's decent actually. Real two. Yeah, Didi or Guido. I agree. People have to come up with a new joke. So good potential, but it rarely pays.
Josue Hernandez, watching from Philippines. Can't sleep.
Ah, let's watch in there. And we got another reward. I like this. I very rarely get comments for my appearance. But Harry Hamilton, my mom has a crush. She always says, oh, are you watching Kim and his pretty friend again?
Hi, mom. And daddy,
yeah. Yeah. Pav, yeah, I'm more and more active on Twitter. It's actually, I started to like Twitter a lot.
Hank Petters.
Lauri Niemela. Are you also turning 32 years on the 22nd of July? Get what's in there.
Chad, love you guys more now than I know Blanco and did go on the same school. Getting me, how old are you?
Ivy League school, Ivy League. I was in the stadium when Sheffield United qualified for Premier League. The fans got crazy and ran on the field. Get Fudge in there. I'm looking forward to England. We're going to watch Tottenham beat United on. I'm probably going to bet. I haven't decided on what side yet.
She literally fancies you both.
Much love. Shout out to mom. Top mom. And jebiga bratte, Philip.
Have you guys been striking vipers?
What?
Striking vipers.
Don't know, Britta. I think it's going to be 1-0 or 2-0 to Tottenham.
Yeah.
I really like the stream, boys. What do you guys do outside streaming? Hank Peters. To see that, you can follow us on social media.
Oh, bonus!
So now it has to be good. So that's a 10 euro bet. Now it has to be good. Two bad bonuses so far. At least we got lizard! Lizard!
Ooh, oh, frogs! 80 gyros. And first!
Oh my. Lizard! Lizard! Lizard!
Oh, it's a lot
first,
of nines. First. Nine. Put on a nine.
Nine?
Son of God.
That's gonna be 20x again.
First. Ace.
Should we run from this?
So I don't get it.
Magic spin!
But I do get it. But I still don't.
I'm gonna follow you guys! Hank Peters! Make sure you do. So it's more usually when we're traveling somewhere, social media is more active. But I still try to post on the weekends, and if we do something, like on Sunday, which is a streaming day. So weekends we call that Friday, Saturday.
Yep.
Not Saturday, Sunday. The weekends for us are Friday, Saturday. Alright, YouTube, give us a new game. We need to run.
I saw someone wrote Blanco, that was a perfect oh mama moment. Yeah, it's true.
This has so good potential, never...
I think we should run from this.
Yeah. Fruit Party, Steam Tower, TNT, Dota 2, Crazy Time. Reactions, we play that. TNT. Twisted Sister. Oh, I want to play Twisted Sister. But let's do TNT first then. And then some Twisted Sister. One more spin and we dip down to bonus balance. How will it calculate now? Got a reward as well. This is the fifth reward we're getting.
Ooh. They give us free spins in games we play. I like that.
23 free spins.
250 per spin.
Wow.
20. That is a good. That one we're gonna play.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah.
Sometimes I don't use the free spins. We said TNT.
Sharky, I don't know if UK players can play on Casino.
No, it's sadly there's not many brands. Sadly, it's not many brands coming for UK no more. It's like the regulations are just so hard, and it's a bit what's gonna happen with Sweden as well. We're not gonna get too many good casinos going to Sweden. Hey Kim Blanco, I'm sure you've said it, but I'm here. Ah, Sharky, that was the question. My missus said, "Who's that sexy guy?" I said, "Blanco." She said, "No, the other guy, Stanley Boy." Hashtag Team Kim. Top man.
Chadden, Kim put 100 euro on Halmstad to BK to win Superettan.
What's the odds?
Are they favorites?
Blanco, do you have an OnlyFans webpage? We're getting drunk here. They want to turn on music, but I say no and have you guys. Good, William.
You're loyal, William.
But William, weren't you just in an airplane?
Now you're drunk.
Now you're drunk.
Can't fly and drunk. Fly and drunk. What do you say? Can't fly drunk.
Blanco and Kimster, you big pair of dosser.
Samuel Jones, the biggest dosser in
Samuel,
the show.
Yeah, Samuel Jones, you're big dosser, man.
Dirty Jesus.
And Camel, give it a spin. Welcome. Nice to see you. You can still play on Casumo. Or a few others, but British Casino have all the slots still. Yeah. But it's like sometimes you want to try something new, and unfortunately not much of that. It's going to come for a while, I think, in the UK.
Steven from Malta. Malta, the only place where you look both ways when crossing a one-way road. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That is true. Yeah. Steven Atar, get in. Nice of you. Carlos, we're doing any live later? Live games? Possibly.
Maybe it's time for revenge. Oh, no, I shouldn't get that up in my mind. And Omama VIP! Maybe some Rasputin.
But it's like, one of our biggest mistakes on Crazy Time is we haven't pulled out quick enough. Like, yeah. When we win, we keep playing, hoping for another win, and then it drains your balance so fast. So maybe if we win, we should just cash out. You can do that. You should do that. And Darkrai, thank you for following. And Ben Patience, from Australia, welcome. 3-1 on Swedish football. Let's go Malmö FF and Varberg. That's a good one, Camille.
Yeah, Varberg must have been quite big underdogs. Or am I?
And they won with 3-0. Yeah, they smashed it last year in Superettan.
Pellicci, oh mama, big up yourself, Blanco and Kim.
Much love, nice to see you.
Oh. I think Blanco should blonde his hair and get glasses. Enough said. I had blonde hair last summer, but you should see when I grows out a bit and I'm in the sun, then I will get blonde hair.
One of the biggest mistakes when playing Crazy Time is playing Crazy Time. Samuel Rötzlinger, play Rasputin and get tilted.
First Rasputin, then we go Crazy Time, and then end up with them deal or no deal.
That's like, I don't want to play gamble any more in my entire life. It's the feeling usually I have after. Oh! Come on. Oh, yeah, we only need the last dynamite!
Oh, really? Was Varberg favorites? Then I.
What? No, they weren't.
Oh, but Helsingborg, yeah, they aren't too good.
I think pre-game, was it 252? Alright, 0.1 lower.
John Eklund, you should really dye the beard with some grey, Blanco. I actually thought of that one time, like, to do grey. That would be cool.
Ah.
amazing. So nuff. Nuff is enough.
Nuff is nuff.
I don't like fruit board that much. I don't like that it capped the wins at 5000x. Oh, Chris, when did they short Tesla? I know, I had a friend who shorted Tesla. And then he striked out on his short position. And I said, well, I think Tesla might be overvalued, but I'd never go against them because they have so many people that are like diehard Tesla fans. Blanco is gates of hell and Kim is high voltage. And Abdul Mayid, how are you doing? Welcome. And Steve Sayers, nice to see you. They were 262 versus 254. Then draw must have been quite decent as well. Like a bit over three times the money. Big Twitchy, thank you for follow. Kim, I saw your video with Sabaton. Is that possible for you to meet them? Kev, King Carl, have you seen that? When we meet the band Sabaton? Well, for the slot. The Mega slot, we meet them. Don't forget to hit the like button for 1k bet. Midish, hey, indirectly, yes. Kim, I were up flying only on a small planes to girls with me all day. All right, William. Kim Adams in Kardesim, Zemovi. Merhaba. Merhaba Kank.
Which one did you take? This one?
Yeah, Barry. I think Maya's gonna like these. They're a bit too small for me. And Gary Devin, thank you for sub. Kim, let's go Twister Sisters. Well.
Kim, what do you miss most from Sweden? Giflar och Trocadero.
No, but Trukis we have here. So Truk is a code name for beer. And Noisy Penguin. Thank you.
Giflar, they're nice.
Giffles.
Giffles, yeah. No.
Wait, I said the name. Twister Sister.
Yeah.
it's a var. Masha George. So you can do exclamation mark var in the chat and get a video as well.
Midish, hey, we live in Malta.
So this is the bar. This is an actual football game. What do you want to do,
Chris
with
McQueen? Kim, 90%. I'm Mr. 10%.
Get in there, Kim and Blanco, hope for some profit tonight, and that the PayPal issue gets solved. See you on PvP, thank you so much. Kim Blanco, how's it going? Good luck all the way from South Africa. Bingy, get the fortune.
Yeah,
we're not hit any momentum yet.
No.
And the Hypocrite Podcast, thank you for following. Daddies. What is the biggest win someone's had in Twisted Sister?
5x.
And Tom George, get in! Hi Kim Blanco, it allows me to go to the Casino website in the UK, but phone number is not on list of numbers. I'm guessing that means I cannot sign up. Yeah. Unfortunately. And Jani Jokinen, thank you for sub.
Oh, Master George, it won't be a 1k bet on crazytime, that's for sure.
Is it already 600 likes? People are starting to get it way too quick. It's like when we started this, we got it like once. So you know what to do. Hit the like button. See Kim? Is it Blanco? Hit the like button.
K Can you make Twisted Kingster shirts? Put up a suggestion.
Yeah, but you can't. You just make sure you don't do copyrighted material. Yeah. Like, not too much of it. I should say nothing, but. Oh, bollocks. Oh, that actually hit. That was actually very good. That was no bollocks.
Oh, come on.
Daddy, we want the daddies. Ooh, that's alright. Go wild, more go wild. Oh, so many wilds now. Oh. Go wild. The go wild is the strongest one. Oh, one more daddy, one more angry dad.
Come on.
And we have full meter again. Oh, oh, unite, this is a hit.
This can be, like, this can be massive. So we got the bonus, we got the bonus.
Come on, we want the multiplayer up as well.
Oh, please. This is multiplayer. That's gonna hit.
Yeah.
And now I guess we want them to scream, to remove shitty symbols. Right, not the lone bastard in the corner. That's gonna... Come on, one more dad. We had 2x is our highest multiplayer.
Yeah.
That's a better scream. Oh, oh, was it?
We need to get new shares, Blanco.
Yeah.
We're not gonna take it.
That was decent, 22. Yeah.
150.
I like playing Go, when, even when they do slots that doesn't usually float my boat. This is very well made. Like, I don't know if they had the band involved somehow.
Dusan, do you drink Skål Beer Blanco? Not usually. I think, but it's alright. I mean,
Skål.
Skål, yeah.
We're not gonna take it.
Are you in Malta, Dusan?
And it's still a multiplier now, so this spin can be big, but now it's probably not gonna be. It's still a 60x.
You must be proud of yourself.
Ah, that's a good one. Well, not as bad as it has been.
Harambalos. Hello from my small hometown. Who's this? Only 20 people living here.
Get in! Kim has said 1k like for crazy times, hit the like button. No, Chris. Chris, that is more fake news than CNN. And recently Fox News, I heard. I watched the Donald's Twitter account the other day. He said Fox News also fake news now. But started to look like CNN. It's like, it is actually a hilarious read. And then it's like, then you think, is this a troll account? And then you remember, is that... is the president of the United States of America.
You just live outside Borås, then Halmstad, then Malta.
What's the town you lived in outside Borås?
Svenljunga.
Yeah, Svenljunga. Det vet jag ju. I thought there was a small town outside Svenljunga.
No, no. Which car do you have, boys? No one. I don't have a driving license.
Kim, if the money that PayPal is holding is our donations, could you perhaps form a petition from all of you us and send it to them? Oh, Mama VIP, I sent it to the charity, but that is possible if you can prove that you sent them. I'm gonna look into if we can do something. But guys, just so you know, I'm extremely proud and thankful over everyone who's retweeted and shared it about PayPal, because that... it really helps. And DB, thank you for the sub.
Kappa Swego. Gislaved.
Svenljunga, 20 people living there Blanco's cousin with them all. Kappa Swego. Gislaved. I lived in Smålandstena. It's 20 kilometers away from Gislaved.
Okay, this is...
It's quite fun. Sometimes on a stream we have more people than everyone who lived in Smålandstena. It's like 6,000. So shout out to everyone, I bet you're all from Smålandstena, guys. And girls. Non-binary. Can we play some Crazy Time? We said no before the stream, but now it's starting to sound more like a meow.
Dusan, yes, working in St. Paul, Spain.
All right.
Why don't we meet all the people from Malta?
Yeah.
Like the ones who live in Malta. The ones who live in Malta. We met up with Troy.
Yeah.
It's only one, I think, of those who live in Malta. But when people travel to Malta, we usually meet up with
them. MM, greetings from Mexico.
Mexico. Good fortune there. Crazy Time, yes, I love you guys, yes. I once shorted Tesla and then Tesla shorted me, they won. Yeah, like, it's risky to go against companies that have such a big fan base. Is that gonna be another trigger? No. Oh, double that.
Moldovan, no, it's not completely finished.
So soon, next level up. But we should play the Tome of Madness. We got 23 spins at 250. That's very nice rewards. And Kepto, thank you for follow. That was what I was thinking, if so, the class action lawsuit. I was actually asked if I wanted to join one once when Facebook plummeted. We're gonna do a class action. But it was too complicated to me to read. It up to you. Double dance sounds nice.
I saw it as well. But... Sebastian Bonzo from Holland.
Get in, welcome. Yeah. And now we want them to turn wild. Or unite is good. Unite is always good. Because then they're always the same.
One more dad.
One more dad. Yeah!
Might be.
No, it's gonna miss. Good loss. Yeah, Camille, I agree. Fake tax and blanks costing jokes are getting old. Need to come up with something new. Unite and then scream is good. We'll go wild. We'll take that. Oh, we have 1 euro left. Well, 70 euros now. Oh.
Dusan, see you in August.
Get Fletch in there.
What's happening in August, mate?
It's coming.
Yeah, but he already lives in Malta.
But why did we see you in August?
Yeah, then? That's why I asked.
Why don't we see you earlier than that?
Igor Malaka, Galen Teeth, Crazy Time.
Kim, if you add the 2 and remove the 5, it cuts down volatility and crazy time. Yes and no, then 5s will come and 2s will not.
Play the top of madness.
Rest in peace. But I think we still have money left, but when you do a spin, at close to, well, when you don't have the balance left, it will say 0.
Haram Balas, in 6 months I will be joining the army. I hope I have internet to watch you guys. Wish me luck. Best of luck.
Best of luck, buddy. I'm just waiting for when we're gonna hit a bonus of like 5 cents. Alright, but let's play these bad boys.
Grabbe!
Grabbe!
Dosser! 23.
That is not dead which can eternal lie. And with strange
areas, even death may die. Just booked 16th of August coming to Valletta. Isn't that close enough for a few beers? It's close. Or everything is close.
Everything is close in Malta. So I like literally. Hello, let's give a spin. 6 months ago, I admitted I had a gambling problem, but I want to change myself in a good way. And Alien, thank you for the follow. I had a financial and mental problem, but I'm 6 months clean now. Get fudge in there, Basonia boy. I'm proud of you. And keep it that
good
way.
Good job, mate.
Now feel free to drop a PM if you ever need some help or advice.
No, I was working there last year, but they have some friends and I come to work on season.
Saison. Did we win 1 euro?
What?
From 23 spins.
Was that 23?
Yes.
Dead spins.
Yes. This game can be hard. All right. Ripped. That's nice. No, we actually have one more. I actually like that they give you... So if we play quite high, we get rewards quite high. Yeah, that was bad. It's not the optimal game to get free spins on, because it's... Play now. 10 lines, 2 coins, what's the total stake? And I like that they have in games that you actually did play before. Okay, this is probably lowest though. Nah. I think we just got the bonus on 10 cents. If this would be the best sim, it would be absolutely heartbreaking. Well, now it's a 10, so...
We're gonna have 5 re-triggers.
But how much is this? 1 euro. So then it's on 20 cents.
Fernando, no, I'm not drinking vodka, it's water.
Can I fast spin this somehow?
Nay!
Couldn't this happen when we played before, like 5 euro, 10 euro? Oh, 50x. Pretty good, let's go, nah. Can it just be a 5x or something? Yeah, that is not nice.
Is it because it's just only Monday? I rarely drink vodka.
Liar. You drink what's served.
Yeah. Turbo in the bottom right.
This is a FIFA. I'm just hoping we're not getting a full screen. 2 more chances to not get a full screen.
Need a long game free spin stream.
No, I wanted to play the rewards. Couldn't this happen in Tome of Madness? In Tome of Madness, we actually did. Actually did have a good stake.
Sieben Aller, how was the ride on the horse? It was fun, it was an amazing weekend. Really good.
So when will we see the girl in stream?
That's a bit too early.
So shout out if you're watching.
She's at work.
I'm not gonna name bro.
Nope.
And I'm not gonna ask where she works. I'm gonna ask that in private.
Then I have to ask her in private first.
Deja vu, yes. Oh, guys.
After mouth covers them.
The one in X on the beach, or what did I miss? No.
That's old news.
That's old news, man. Igor Malaga, Blanco, my girlfriend is Swedish and she screamed skitstövel at me the other day. What does that mean? Asshole.
When did she scream that?
Shit boot.
What does FIFAN mean? It means damn. Does she work in a strip club? I don't know.
No, she doesn't.
Alright,
Twitch suggest a slot that is not Crazy Time and not Monopoly.
The first three, Crazy Time, Twisted Sister.
And the bet, double Alex. But should we just play, alright, Razor Shark, I saw from Twitch.
Yeah, or Desert Shark.
Desert Shark,
we can. We haven't played that in a long time. Nice moisturizer, yeah, it's a bit shiny.
A bit. But it's like, are we playing Crazy Time?
Let's see how this goes first. I know everybody wants Crazy Time.
I told Slotspinner to stop playing it, right? Because he was so tilted. And I don't want to be that tilted.
But I think we should end the stream if we play. With Crazy Time.
To be every muscle in my body wants to play Crazy Time, if I'm honest.
Yeah.
Every muscle in my body. Blue, when you're off stream, do you play the same size bet?
Swim, swim.
Usually higher. Usually way higher. Unless it's Crazy Time or Monopoly. Then I usually play even lower. Well, 20x, 21x. And Joni Lettonen, thank you for the sub. It also matters, so on if we play off stream. Now, a double ball roulette, we actually play the same bets and then we raise to way higher. But usually what happens is, it starts out at the same stakes and then it ends up at way, way, way higher.
Blanco, does she work in Sabina's Steakhouse? I have no idea what that is.
That's in Smålandstena.
Ah!
How the hell do you know that? Is that someone from Sweden?
But no, she's not Swedish and she lives in Malta.
Chixo, how do you know that? And why? You're such a stalker, mate. That is the only pub we have in Smålandstena.
You guys walking with mask in Malta? No. But like, you have to wear it in shops and so, like when I went to Gozo this weekend, you have to wear it on the ferry.
But can you have an off, and only, nah, I have recordings of when I play that high. I swear a lot. A lot more than in stream. I might release them without sound.
Release the Kraken.
Preaflex, I don't know. I don't know where we average. Big shout out for Pete Breen, aka Pistol Pete, Pistol from Kim Pete. Blanco and Connor Breen.
Weinberg, Stone Game.
Weinberg, yeah, we could play Stone Game, because yeah, that was suggested before. Kim, what about the PayPal issue? Got not news. You can check exclamation mark PayPal. There's a tweet. There's actually quite a few tweets. Ricardo, if you're a streamer, yes. Otherwise, no. Because you get so frequent deposit bonuses, and they are actually positive expected value.
The invisible blank, why is so ugly game, man? I don't know, man.
Well, you want a piece? You want a piece? You can call Blanco. One piece?
Find me a grinder. Ever been to Kullaberg nightclub? Working as a bartender at the moment. Is that open?
Is that still open? There was so many
fights
back in
there. Yeah, I've been there many times.
I've actually never been there. My friends used to go on the bus and drink a lot. We're from Mace. Rainbows and Unicorns. From
Jigsaw. Blanco, I think I once spotted her ordering a number 18 in the rendezvous. They have good pizza.
how do you know about Rendezvous?
I've been in Smålandstena.
What did you do in Smålandstena?
Had some food. Visiting friends.
Flank of friends all over the country. Aha, nu vet jag. Now I know about friends. Blanco, piece of advice, keep your new girl private from here. Yeah, I said that as well.
No, you so said like, you have to bring her if it's serious.
Ooh. That is fake news. Oh.
Adam, can you travel from Sweden to Malta at the moment? No. Malta...
Don't
so
allow
first,
Swedes.
They don't allow Swedes to go here.
So this is...
This and Pika P, I'm traveling with X2000 and watching you from Gothenburg.
7.5x, and how many lines is it? Oh, this was...
Travel safe, Pika P.
It's quite a big difference if you get... Oh yeah, this is what you want. So it doesn't really pay good with 9x multiplier.
Wow.
No, I said... Well, I said the stream might joke a bit.
Yeah.
Like everyone does with new people. But in this case, it might be more severe. But she seems like she has a bit of skin on her nose, so...
Yeah.
Casino available for Swedes. No. Because I tried to register with my Swedish phone number. Didn't work. I hate Swedish people. Why invisible? Should never hate like a country or like... people from an entire country should hate individuals. And Rangelo Marco, thank you for yourself. But it's true,
yeah, for sure.
It's like, even if someone from a certain country has been a piece of shit to me. Well, it's like, not like I'm gonna go out hate the entire country. Unless they're Swedes, I hate Swedes.
Michael Black, girl,
gay.
Gay.
Don't know Britain, it is.
Dominic, residents to Sweden from Germany, Köln.
Yeah, and because every year I see Slotspinner winning and I'm constantly losing it, it's not like I hate all Germans, only Slotspinner. Swedes hates you too, that's why we kicked you out. You kicked our ugly asses out. Nej, jag kan inte ha någon.
Harry, it's these way too small. Early for that.
These are too small. Johnny, I'm gonna make you proud and take a real snooze.
I'm just dating, man.
Kim and Blanco, find a rowboat and come to Bergen ASAP. We have sun and truckies. Mystery, I think we can go to Norway.
It's Sweden and UK, Malta doesn't allow. But maybe you can travel to Sweden, but then you can't get back.
Yeah, well then you have to stay in Sweden for 4 weeks.
Yeah.
And you have to quarantine when you come back. Blanco, do you want my ugly sister? It's not picky with food, man. Yeah, we should switch. Next game, Stonehead.
How's
I
the
want the bonus
months?
Here. The bonus is where the real potential lies.
It's around 25 to 30 degrees at the moment. Stone game. Secret of the Stones. Stones game.
Myers, you can't travel to Sweden or UK from Malta.
Recep Inam, we can't look right now.
If the Euros was on this year, Kim, who would have won? Sweden! Are we in the Euros? We are in the Euros.
Yeah, yeah.
This is fake news. Igor Malaka, I talked to the old lady and asked about the shit boot. And she said something like, drop dead and stay away from my sister. Is that a bad sign? But if it's her sister and she's an old lady, drop dead, man.
Sanjok Petrosyan, Kim Blanco,
Myers, they will probably, I think they are expecting to open it up, so you can probably go here in a few months. Where's the beer, guys? What's your favorite beer? Chisk.
Next one. My favorite beer. Next one.
Next one.
Yeah. The next beer.
Who would have won? Sweden looks at Blanco. Are we even in the Euros? No, Sweden looks at Blanco. Are we even in the Euros? First rules. Nah, I don't know. I think it's coming home. Captain Kane is going to take it home. And Jeremy Ball, welcome.
Simon, Blanco, do you like Odens? I think it's a bit too strong. It can be nice.
And Gamble Gangster, thank you for those.
Thank you so much.
Much appreciated.
It's a bit too strong.
And welcome everyone who's coming from Gamble Gangster. 172 viewers. I like Falcon as well.
Iceland to win. Joe Viking. They had their chance last Euro.
What do you think of that none of the Nordic countries, come on, one time, we will open their borders to Swedish people? I understand in a way.
Yeah.
It's been bad in Sweden because they haven't closed down anything, basically. But in hindsight, most of the cases are older people.
Shout out to Arboga 10.2.
No, that is like anything over like 6%. I unless it's IPA, I don't like it because it tastes like vodka.
Vodka, but yeah, Arboga that tastes quite much alcohol.
Kim, I take responsibility today. Let me pick. Good today. Want to? Come back from yesterday. Okay, what is?
Keton, it's fine. Snus.
So it's
nicotine tobacco, or this one doesn't have tobacco.
Yeah, so it's you can Google it. S-N-U-S. Snus.
We're gonna play All Aces tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Denmark, Blanco. Don't you ever miss or visit your family in Sweden? They come visit me. I might go back to Sweden maybe this year.
Why Paul Ridge? You guys come from the Vikings, not even Kobe wants to have something to do with you. Huh? No, but it is bad in Sweden.
Yeah.
I can serve an error code and bonus buy with one spin left. They gave me back the money I won. But not the last pin. I asked now for a special offer or something like that. Was that justified? Yeah, I think so. Remember, all these things are easier on one, good sites, and two, sites that you play regularly on. Lol, Sweden don't have any Vikings.
Oh,
come on, one time. But Paul Ridge, I'm sorry I missed your messages. Mate, you have to realize it's right now it's 3,500 here. It is not easy to spot every single message. So my apologies. I do my best. I've been thinking it might be a bad thing for me to say hi to everyone in the beginning. I want to do it. I won't change that. But because people expect you to see all the messages if you just read all the names without replying to any questions. No, Citrus Maximus, not for Swedes. 1K likes him, he says he's crypto, buying crypto and playing Crazy Time. I might buy crypto, but I don't want to buy Bitcoin. I want to buy some crypto with a better infrastructure so that volumes won't affect it and well, as much. And then something that I can just buy a ton and just leave it for years.
Troy, think you used up all your one times. It just happened around 1,000 times this year.
And IDB, good luck from Canada. Get fortune there. By it. Okay, the invisible. I have to stop with the insults, mate.
Steven Murray, I'm
a I watched you since the first month. Guess for bonus hunt was a guess for everyone. I have gambling addiction, so don't have any accounts. Yes, I can't guess anymore. Because I watched because I won. Paul Ridge. Yeah, but that's just the issue. Because we need some way to make sure you don't make that someone doesn't go in and make like 500 accounts and just makes it impossible for you to win anyways. And then if I go to a casino and so every winner I go to the casino and ask is this correct, and then we know people can't cheat. But if we had it didn't have that, or if I send a mail of someone self-excluded, but then I'd get in big trouble.
Niklas Bull, welcome.
But on the bright side, with regards to that, we will, for the 100k celebration, have other means that you can join the giveaways. So some of them will be that you liked on social media. Some of them will be that you have an old Casinogrounds account. So then if you just want to guess, well, you can't open the same day and guess. And then active, so you cannot just have guessed like 2 times in a bonus hunt. Hey, man. Hey, I'm the man from jail. I sent you a picture to your Insta. We gotta check that.
Yeah. Chef,
if you are, that's pretty sick. Get the fuck out of there.
Tali Bali, is it only slots tonight? Kim Blanco, sorry for spelling. Spelling is all good. And we don't really know yet.
Oh yeah, Persian law, that is that's correct. But when I saw the wheel now, I noticed how big it is. Or big. But you know what I would prefer in Crazy Time? I would prefer it was a physical wheel and a small wheel, but just better. I don't really see the point in having that big of a wheel. I think it's a bit too big. That's not my favorite. My favorite bonus is Pachinko. And it's so tilty. It's so tilty. It can be so good. Alright. Blanco, you pick a game and go into the toilet and then possibly Crazy Time. If you're up for it.
If you're not scared.
So where should we go? Where did you pick from last? Kim?
I think Razor Shark is the next one.
Alright. Then we go Razor Shark. Benji, can you recommend me a moisturizer? I don't even know the name of the one I use. Sure, it's in the making. Come on. Stone Game got scared. I would have robbed it. Johnny, yeah. I'm back, Blanco. Let's go. Get in. David Gamer Domingos, welcome back. Bonanza. Harry Hamilton, Blanco, your skin is glowing. Is that the moisturizer? Yes. I had a shower and put some cream on before the stream. Natural Shark Week on the Blanco Show. What is your favorite slot? At the moment, could say like Deadwood. I really like it. Pablo Muliuk, get in, mate. And Persian Law, studied all day long and now enjoying the stream with a chance on a Crazy Time session. Eremänner! Johnny Eklund, don't blush, it's okay to use moisturizing white potions. Yeah, I hope so. Be honest, you put Johnson oil, baby oil. Joseph Blanco, you look like gay. Cheers, man. I love that route, but it's killing me getting two exponents. Yeah, Rat Fox Cat, it's kind of brutal. Goose, oh mama. Crazy time tonight, I don't know. Yeah, I think there will be some crazy time actually. Peter Panimetvan. I use baby cream too. It's not baby cream I use. I use Vinevera or something. Tommy Gree here. Hello, Kim and Blanco, just got home from work. Where is the profit coming from? There is no profit. Not yet. Emil Kache. Brate, I think I'm addicted to your channel. Jebote. Dobro, dobro. How did you get up to 3k? It's a 2 plus 2k here. Dominic, I'm 30 years old. Baba Blanco. And Donovan, get in. And Joseph, you big dozer. Why your face shines? We just had a discussion, mate. I have some moisturizer on. Profit coming from crazy time. Yeah, I hope that in the end of the stream. Have you ever visited Netherlands? No. Deposit need updating? No. We're in with 2.7. Kevin Saints. I know yours is Southampton, but mine is Spurs. Oh mama, that's moist. Coins deleted, yes. Oh.
Come on, some more seaweed. Coins.
We haven't had a single coin.
It's quite fun how you like coin... You don't like coin wins usually in games, but in this game you really want coins. Yeah, biga mija. Please, 11 champions. Brand main, 11 on... is it time? Alright. When I played live games, I want to drink Trukis so much more. I don't know why. But, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone else, it's time.
Robin, there will be no moped.
We said we should avoid this today.
But I hope you find a piece of the lilies.
Oh, it's Anderson. Oh. All friends here. Oh, yeah. Check it out. This is pretty. It's not awful. It will...
X cake, X Christos. You guys are awesome for fudging name of God.
Get in. Right. So 110 or 220.
And Gian Stroy, you guys are the best. Let's go.
Can we start with like a 9-9? 5, go.
Nah.
Here it starts. Do we do my second question? 110? Maybe we should start with 110 and then maybe race?
Ahmed the same, Blanco and Kim. I'm sick, please wish me good health, guys, please.
Oh, Ahmed.
Wish you good health, mate.
Fast recovery. Recover, buddy. I hope it's nothing serious. Ah, they're invisible. You got two warnings now. It was fun the first time. Now you get to sit on the bench.
Jello car.
When you come back, you can bar it yourself. See if it's... I didn't have to bar that.
William Peacock. Day one of hoping Kim and Black will notice me.
William, get in. No. Stop. It started.
Bet. We didn't bet.
Nice.
That's how you play crazy.
That's how you play it. Imagine if that had been crazy. That's gonna happen eventually. And that's gonna suck so hard.
All planned.
Well, we knew that was the one.
Yes, Chris, you can PM me on Casinogrounds. Oh, 5 would be nice now.
Snooze and gambling, yeah, we missed the bet, but now we're in.
No, it's not gonna reach 5. Or?
It's next door. Let the tilt begin.
Oh, I heard Thor slacking, that's heartbreaking. We can raise a bit.
Well, my cousin came back from UK. He's on a two-week, two-week entertainment in Bolivia.
Entertainment?
My business guy. At least he has the best things in his library when he gets
Oh, I thought you brought the trookies.
No, did you want trookies?
No, I want sparkling water. I don't want trookies, because then we're not going to stop. Yeah, trookies are for Tuesdays. Or Thursdays. I love pachinko. That was so close. It's always, when it's big numbers, it's always a miss. Then they show two big numbers. Wow.
John Nicholas, sparkling water, moist and white pouches. Yeah, but I'm...
Okay, don't miss that, my friend. By the way, hello, Twitch chat. How you doing? here we go.
Can you hear the Anderson good?
When you're speaking of a devil, when you mention...
Ooh. Oh, come on, 10. 10 now. 4 times 10, 41 paired.
How you doing? Let's enter the world of the magic, eh?
My.
How you doing, guys? Long time no see, by the way.
195
wins, close to that.
Drunder. Watch out, bank, because they didn't use baby oil.
Well, let's do it. My arms are kind of warmed up, so I'm ready to give it to you. Give it to you, baby. Okay, check it out for the time slot with Chris.
Oh.
4 times multiplier.
What is the... No.
So Andy is... okay. Wait a minute.
Stana.
Okay, here we go. Yeah. Number 10. I love it.
Was that first break-even spin? I'm happy we're doing 110 now, not 220.
Yeah.
Like, imagine if we did 220, we'd be down at a grand. We'd be down at a grand.
Well, let's try to have one.
Ugh, Priaflex. Is that close?
Mads Sanka Khan, I love Anderson, such a positive man.
Mark McTeer, much love, buddy.
It's warm. How about we drop by? What's up today, Andy? Oh, Jules. 3 times for Tinko, by the way. Okay,
can we make it to catch? Gambling guys, how are you today? I'm alright.
I'm doing good.
My throat is actually starting to hurt again.
I only have a cash-in over here. So anyway, I kind of like started this session.
But the 5 and the 10 is just to soften the volatility a little bit.
No numbers? No coverage in numbers? Okay, I see
Pachinko.
Come on, baby.
Come on.
Oh, finally, Pachi.
We got a Benzico bonus game. Well, I would say I kind of missed
it. Yeah, I don't mean live. I think Dead or Alive 2 is a good one to play low stakes. Like, really low.
Everything is just there.
if you enjoy it, it's you can play it down to 9p and it can pay a lot.
Okay, let's see what kind of move like that. 2x, 7x, 10x, 15, 20, and
$2.
But there's not such high numbers.
No, it's not too good numbers. No. So we want to hit the doubles. There's a 2x there, right underneath. Oh damn! It jumps around a lot today. Doubles. Go for double.
Go for double. 20.
Oh! That wasn't too bad. That's alright. At least it's not 2x.
Dan Mac, Blanco, dirty dosso, go make me drink ASAP. Benji, I was at the hospital this night. So I'm instructed to only drink liquid food and cold stuff. So it sucks.
Why don't you play the same amount on 10 as the others? It'll be 120 your bet and 5 will cover and 10 gives you double money.
Okay,
another back to back.
Come on, another one.
Oh, back to back.
Oh, yeah,
da. Now we should have raised. We should have raised.
Here in the throat.
Yeah, on your tonsils. Thank you, Creaky Mikey.
Does beer count as liquid food? I really hope so. That's liquid bread.
Prevenze, Junge. Ja, ich spreche in kleine Deutsch. Shit. To the right. That is. Oh, we have 240s though. It could hit the one in the middle if we're lucky.
Okay. Yabat, sit down.
Huh? Don't go away.
Nah. Jordy Bars, no, I can't speak Flemish.
Guinness, liquid breakfast, lunch and dinner. Alright, should we race now?
Okay, moment.
Or is it too early?
Might be too early, but you never know.
Okay, let's go. We'll last a few, but... God, it just hit the 15-8. 5 is by far the most likely for us to hit. Now it's no 5s in sight, though. Stop. What are you using it for?
No, I don't. They are just trolling.
Yeah. But in your face, you take something.
Yeah, that's face cream.
Fake news then. And du har rebell. Thank you for following.
Bob, tell have it. Yes.
Oh yeah, Matthew Waterfall. This is hard game. MacGyver, am I blocked? You are not.
Benny, maybe it's a side effect of the spray tan. Maybe.
Do you use spray tan?
No.
So, I don't know.
Stefano Bordano, il sarto. Much love.
Yeah, Marcus Reynolds. Mexican Gorgia, that is a yellow card. That is a yellow card. Number 9. Well, we have to have money left for it.
What do you mean, Thomas? You mean the Igor's behind the wheel? We have a new unicorn, There we go. Mine has your nickname, it's Johnson and Johnson.
When I tag you in the message, it doesn't show up.
Oh, check this out. We got a... Come on.
Ooh. Okay,
this is important.
Pick good.
This is important.
Yo, Blanco, I hope the baby all gonna work on this, you know?
Andy. Oh, it's a 500x here. Stop!
100x, some 75x.
I'd be happy with the 20x, to be honest. And Robert Fussbull, thank you for stopping. Alright, Johnny Eklund, fast.
Hey, brott. Rad 2 längst ner.
Here, rad, grab it.
Yeah.
I'm not picking a target for you guys, okay? I'm not picking a tough target. The last time I threw the target for
Nej.
Ten
alltså Johnny. Should have went the corner. Ah, oh, we should have went the one next to it.
Roy Krupper, it's issues with Twitch.
Johnny, next time I shoot you. Extreme white ding dings made in Malta. That is a really nice Photoshop.
Yeah.
Photoshop work.
Can you save that picture?
Yeah,
it was nice.
I'll save it.
Gafur Kudo Bergenov, how are you, mate? Stay positive and keep the vibes.
Okay, I think there went.
Do you know a the German word for Wheel of Fortune?
Huh?
Do you know the German word for Wheel of Fortune? No.
Junge.
Ehre.
Ehren. What's a wheel in German? No, oh.
Wheel.
A wheel.
I don't know.
Glücksrad.
Ehrenrad.
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 Oh. We're closing in 1,000 likes. Glücksrad. Na, Ehrenrad. Ehrenglücksrad. Oh, it's actually really close. Ah.
You feel the crazy time?
Coin for five.
Stop.
Oh. Fan, should we half the bet now, or is it? Why did we raise?
Staten och kapitalet. Yeah, it should be close to 1,000 likes now.
Yeah.
Owned by Santa, Kim and Blanco. Do you we're not gonna friends do it with here. Max coins?
Yeah, it's top one. Like even a 2x pachinko would be nice. This is gonna be close to pachinko.
That's a pachinko game? I don't think so.
No. What?
Black Wayne says, can you like spin the wheel? No, I can actually move it as well. See?
With 1k likes.
Yeah,
Bradley. Why did we double?
By the way, Black Wayne, that's a song from a Soundgarden.
Brutal.
Have you seen my one?
110 is enough.
Check it out. Andy, I love you, but your section is so mad. Charlotte. Thank you, but anyway.
That's shite.
And Nicolas Mora, thank you for
Nicolas Mora, sup guys, first time here, welcome.
Much love, nice to see you. Is it 1k likes? And Uki, thank you for the sub.
Is Twitch not working? It's having issues.
It's 1k likes. We're gonna go a slot today. We're not gonna go. I'm telling you right now, we're not gonna go crazy.
No. Cash hunt,
please,
stanna,
please, stanna. Alright, suggest the games after the cash hunt. First, let me know. YouTube, you have to pick this. You have to bring us out of this mess. And Mikela Jakobsen from Denmark, welcome. 100x. Alright, I'm gonna take someone. Hakuna 69. So we go down first, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9.
Apfel!
Apfel!
Come on, if it's the 100.
Ehrenapfel! Ehrenapfel!
Snyggt! Snyggt, nice! Ian nice. Apfel, who was that?
Who was it, yeah?
6ix9ine, who was it? I read the name, I know I read the name. Who was that?
I was down. Oh, it's important.
Who was that? Speak up. That is so important. That is so important.
Good pick.
Elvie James, I know you said it. You know, now you get the hype. And, well, Crazy Time is not really close, but another cash out is close.
No,
it's a one.
Two. Oh! Everybody's saying me.
Hakuna.
All right, Hakuna. Ira Hakuna.
Ian Hakuna. If I could give a diamond, I would give a diamond. But you can only do that on Twitch. But Hakuna, if you're on YouTube and you want a diamond, let me know what your Twitch name is. Oh yeah, the straw poll. I lost. This got fun again. Give me games.
I just came back. What happened to not playing this game?
Oh,
we got talked into
it. Wait.
We got talked into it.
And Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna.
Top man. Get thank you. There. Top man. All right, this is a bad one. Oh!
Nay!
But it can't be 15 and 100.
No.
But blue is up,
I only looked at the red.
Blow!
Nay!
Oh, yeah, riggy!
Oh, it's a reroll.
Yeah, kom tillbaka! Oh, this should be blue. If it misses when blue is up. That was a error. Händer!
Wow!
Is it ever the other side when it's a reroll? give me for the 1k bet. For the 1k bet. Give me slots. It has to be bonus play. It has to be bonus play. Oh! It's not gonna. It's not gonna be close. So French. Ah, it's not close. Ten. Stop! Stanna! Deadwood. Money train. I'm not gonna do chili either. I'm too tired. We had a 20x fun win. No, we can't do it. Bob's Coffee Shop. No, it's only slots. Snake Arena.
Jamming jars. It's a weird bonus buy, man.
Conti Razor Shop.
Punk Rocker.
Barbarian Fury. Punk Rocker. Ah.
I want one.
Can I have some more sparkling water? It's so refreshing. We bought these today and we thought they were 1 euro for a six pack, but it was 1 euro for each in the six pack. And a mirrored banana.
But it stood extra price and everything.
Yeah, thank you.
But it tricked us.
What more? TNT Tumble.
I'm gonna use my veto and say no Spinal Tap.
You're gonna veto it?
Yeah.
Really?
No, okay, let it be. No one will ever use that to take that.
But now you're gonna trigger people to vote for it. But I think people are gonna vote Alcatraz.
Nah. Genie Jackpot. Fat Rabbit.
Oh, what do we call it? Fat Santa.
The new bunny game, maybe. Bonus bunnies.
I think this is a good list.
Okay.
We have money training there. Great poll. And I vote for Deadwood.
Yeah.
Deadwood is has won, so 1k bet in Deadwood.
Yeah.
100%.
Thanks for voting, guys.
All the votes are in Deadwood.
Ooh. Nah. It's a 7x crazy time.
I sent the link now.
Coin flip.
Yeah, I like the coin flip.
Yeah, me too.
I like the coin flip.
But the crazy time, it feels like it never happens.
Yeah, but it's only one section. Coin flip is four.
Yeah. But the pachinko is two.
Now we have 15 again. That's nice. No. Yeah. No, that's bad.
But red is up. Not that that helped us last time. It looks like it started
flipping
a lot more.
Yeah, it's flipping a lot more. Fucking working on that. Mafis Milano, mods, can you... So this is straw poll.
Timmy Eldridge fruit...
I didn't want to say something, but it smells like ass.
Wait. What? Who wanted a shout-out? Someone on YouTube. Timmy Eldridge fruit, Mad World. Great stream, lads. Shout-out, please. Blanco and Kim, get the fudge in there.
Timmy, you know Timmy Eldridge is a legend. I don't know if it's the real Timmy Eldridge, but he's a legend.
Okay, come on. And it's a 4x, it's a 4x!
What?
Yes!
Du din jävel. Ah! Good one!
Big numbers.
I think I'm gonna split. No, it's too late for split.
Nah, eh.
Shit or less shit.
Okay, but right, it's still 20, gonna be like 20, even
28.
Steeper. It spins a lot more.
Yeah, the strategy, last strategy didn't work. Congratulations. We'll take it.
We'll take it.
I want to ding-ding for that. I was gonna ding-ding. It's a good one for coin flip, but we had a multiplier, so expecting more.
Mikael Jakobsen, Kim, why did you say welcome to me? I've been here for 2 hours.
Get the punch in there. Deadwood is in the lead. Last chance to vote. 1k Deadwood.
Maybe you should start a new strategy and go D again on a coin flip.
Hey Kim, can you write in YouTube chat what you were saying? Get funch in there. I did not get it. Please write. Get the fudge in there.
What's the translation for that, would you say? Do you like the jalapeno? Here we are, I'm okay.
Granddad is doing fine. Yeah, YouTube just explodes when we go on crazy time.
Did you update that we are?
No, I haven't updated it. But people find their ways here. Don't even need to update.
No, it's not gonna be... Or? Oh,
come on! Yes! Yes!
No high five yet.
No?
Hey. Ehrenflip!
Ehrenflip! Oh, this is... Oh, 100x now. 700x. That's a good split.
Oh, come on now!
Come on one time! Come on one time! One time! Blue!
Yes!
Now it's the other way around. Now always the side that is down is winning. Get fuck in there.
Yes!
Get fudge in there. It's a ding ding!
Oh, that nice is so one. Good.
Nice one. Nice one. Nice one. Nice one.
Yeah, it's the other way around now, it feels like.
Yeah.
It's spinning so much more. Who else muted before that flip?
That's good mutes. Coin flip the goat.
Coin flip has actually been incredibly good for us. We're back, big dossers.
We're back, you big dossers. And sweet phone.
This is one more.
I get punch in there. My hand hurts.
Yeah.
It's a good high fives. It's good high fives. And Smau, thank you for following. Yeah, but Joe Viking, it's Curacao casinos. It's like not any I've heard of. It's not one of the big Curacao casinos.
And Tony Kelmatovic, thank you for follow.
Oh. Nej.
Nej.
Yeah, I feel sorry for Slot Spinner.
Yeah.
He is so pissed. Like, I know how he hates this game. He lost so much as well. So actually, yeah.
Make sure you cash out, like you said you would, your big dossers.
Yeah, we will cash out your big dosser.
Get it? Usually just dosser. Big
yeah.
Dosser.
You big dosser. I'm gonna write that as a suggestion. So Blanco is actually... Now is the first week it has actually been, or the last one was.
Yeah. But, no, it's
ten.
A 10.
That's good.
Yeah, no.
Kim, do you think it would be worth opening another casino and splitting your bet on the cash hunt option? Instead of 40, have 20 here and 20 on another side. Ah, that will lower the volatility on cash out, give me two picks. If you want lower volatility, yes. But the volatility is kind of fun.
How about the one kid bet? Because, oh, how's the poll going?
Oh, yeah, the poll is going to be close now.
Forgot. All three XP coin flip.
Oh, it's close.
Money Train right, is in we, lead.
Yeah, all right. Money Train in Deadwood. It's going
to
be one
you
of
need
them.
To spam it again.
All right, at 50. At 50, it's going to close. 50, it's close. So the smart thing, if you haven't voted, both Money Train or... No, Money Train or Deadwood. Yeah, Money Train or Deadwood.
Yeah, it's gonna be one of them.
It's gonna be one of them, for sure. So you have exactly 1 minute to vote.
Slot Pixie! Blanco, come!
Slot Pixie, get
how are you
in there. Add $20 more, but can't play in dollars, we're playing in euros. An LW6, thank you for
Macario, why don't I even read that? Lucky I didn't read it loud. I actually missed your special breed a bit.
No, we didn't.
A bit. I got happy when you entered, but
Alright, so Deadwood is slightly ahead of Money Train.
Yeah! Aye.
I love coin flip. This is the best one. Goat!
Okay. Deadwood is in the lead.
Slightly. Oh, I'm gonna have the... So you can see. 30 seconds left.
No, they don't
see
it.
You don't
see
it. But... So now you can actually watch your time. No, you can't, because you don't see it.
We can put the time there. So we see the votes.
Oh. Alright, you have 20 seconds left. So when it switches to 50...
Deadwood is still in the lead.
Yeah, it's super close. Looks like Deadwood's gonna win.
5 hour would be nice.
Mr. Beast 6009, this is second time you asked for a link.
Thomas Smith,
I think.
Make coin flip your gin number.
But it's
I like that.
5 seconds.
Stella!
Stop.
Nah.
Alright, there. It's settled and it is Deadwood. So 1k bonus point Deadwood. But that brings us to another question. 71x the stake or 750x the stake? 78.
Should we go out from this so we don't rip the... Oh, we can do
but
a few more.
We should put a bottom line.
Like Richard F, six. It's snooze, nicotine. Ay. Imagine a 50x cash hunt. Can we have a 10? Nay.
Alright. So, either you vote... So the 71x... will be obviously way lower of a bet. It would be like 120 or something, and the 71x will be like a 15 euro bet. And Zivarazoshu, thank you for the sub, much appreciated. I'm gonna vote for 750 today.
Yeah?
No, I want the other one, but it's so high volatile.
But last time we did the 750, wait, can it be crazy time? No. I'm just two off. Denmark.
This one is a faster though.
140x in coin flip.
First one to 100 votes wins.
I think.
But this is the fun. This is where people. I think people rather want to see the 71x. First 100 votes wins.
And it's gonna be 750x.
Thanks for but that's a way lower.
Thank you, come again.
What's the next door? High voltage.
Ooh!
Oh. Alright.
Cash hunt?
Oh, stop.
Nej!
Sorry.
Fix rush, salute the Italian.
No, it's not a 1k base bet. It's a 1k total bet.
I think she said hi, Kim.
Yeah, but I said get in, Bloodlion, hope for a good session.
Respect, we don't know Kirillik.
No Blanco? She didn't say hi to you, I'm gonna let her... So every time it stops between something, it is massive multipliers. Nah, it's not. Kimmy woke up my girlfriend, now she wants to cuddle. Fuck. Running bad.
Garga, sorry to hear, mate. Say hi to them.
Proceed to 5k on marble racing, cockfighting. So long story short, don't lose money on. I would be up to bet money on marble racing though. That I'd bet on, not cockfighting.
William,
that's
Holden, Blanco, get the punch in there. You're short.
All right.
Punchy.
Did not soundproof my house, room, she's not there. No, but she sleeps like a bear. Like a mini bear. Sometimes when I wake up, I shake her pulse to make sure she's not dead. That's how quiet she sleeps and how hard. And she doesn't wake up when I do it. I wake up if someone farts in the next door apartment, I wake up, it's like, can you lower the music, guys? I rock and roll all night.
Is that a peek to me?
Oh, Pachi. That's in the next apartment. So no one is home downstairs. No one lives here. There are only me and Blanco and Maya lives here. That's quite fun that it's me, Blanco and Maya. I think we should cash out 5, so we should do the bet on 6.
Yeah. So we don't have one. Now we're going
to... Yeah, it's like tomorrow is table games Tuesday, and we know that might be a meltdown. I shouldn't be that negative, but
tomorrow,
we know.
Tomorrow is the day.
I'm just basing it on facts. A loyal karma. Thank you so much for following.
4x. I'm starting to feel
it's
like
crazy.
we should
like the viewers skyrocket. We have 6k viewers.
Work it to the 10.
Oh, okay. Sometimes, like, a fake money streamer would never end with 6k viewers, but we unfortunately... We will, because we know we will possibly...
Unless we hit...
Unless we hit big. We can actually, we shouldn't count dead without. It's a good game.
Slot Pixie, Kim, your hair is looking much better. Blanco, your beard is looking much better.
And Knep, thank you for follow. Blanco, wanna go Dogen.
Dogen? I wanna be Degen on coin flip. Starting to be my favorite.
Yeah, it's my favorite as well. There's so many good ones. But it comes in so frequently. Pachi, no, it's too fast. Maybe 10. Stop.
Yeah, one more.
I love when we get to play like 2 more. And WKBVT, thank you for follow. BNX designer, we're always using real money. Have always and will always use. But honestly, sometimes, like in these cases, when you have one of the highest viewer amounts we ever get to, sometimes you wish you could just keep playing.
This would be quite good. Rafael Surur, much love.
Conflict. Yes! That was like a prayer. That is not a prayer. We didn't pray for that. We don't pray in the house of sin. And Joe, thank you for follow. Should I tell if it's good or bad?
Mark, you're...
But I can only tell the good ones.
You're great, guys. That's where you get the
That's
viewers. Big respect.
Bad.
Thank you so much.
Much love.
Now it's time to...
Also, Should we do one more? We can. Should we end it on a coin flip? It's like we're most likely gonna get something back from Deadwood, anyways. Hopefully. New Stefans, I only get happy because if we get these 10s, we can do more spins.
I mean, last session, we had a coin flip. That was a 3x. Well, yeah.
Yeah, the 10s, but...
And now we got a
50x. Oh, Pachi.
Pachi time.
No, it's not close. It's close to a 5.
Come on.
It's a 2. Or even a 1. Alright, let's do a Deadwood. 1k buy.
Dude, Mice, I've been watching you, Kim, since 2016. So many years. Great to see how far you've come.
Much love. Thank you so much. And a Lul Pro Skins. Thank you for follow. So we're doing this 750 bet.
Yeah.
But it's 1k total, so it's gonna be like 120. Well, 900 isn't 1k though, is it? David, we had, I think last week we were close to 7,000. Oh. Well, if we say 1k bet, I don't think people will accept us doing 900. But 1200 people will accept. Yeah, you see the chat already. 1200.
Giants, Troy, don't cash out. Play crazy time after. It totally depends how this goes.
This depends. 1k bet. 1k bet incoming.
Last time we did this bet.
We need to do the ritual.
Yeah, shoot something.
Shoot something.
It's time to go.
900 is for small dossers. With big dossers. Alright, Blanco, you wanna fire the bullets?
Yes.
One dum dum bullet to rule them all. Please be good. Don't be. Shit.
Shootout!
Imagine if you get the shootout on like when we play regularly on a 10 euro stake.
Are you ready?
An Asle, top man. You need the wilds. You need the wilds in the beginning so you get the multiplayer. And beatbox, thank you for follow. We need the multipliers.
Yup. Yeah. Bottle.
Okay. That's some multipliers.
They're so important. Show us the pigs, hopefully.
Brian MC. Oh, watch. Which watch? That is a lot of lines.
That's 42 ways.
Yeah, I was gonna count, but it told us. Is that pigs?
Rafael Surur, you two are the best. Get in, mate.
Much love, buddy. Feed them!
No.
No feeding.
More multipliers.
Yeah, we need more multipliers. Shotgun! It's a lot of ways, especially as the shotgun, there's more shotguns out there. And some aces. This could actually be some food. Alright, we're feeding up now. 160 is feed. Food. That's not the same thing in this bonus. In the other bonus, you actually profit if you feed them.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh!
Oh, that's...
King Ace! Ah.
Knug.
No.
Yeah.
And the Dark Casino! Thank you for the raid. Much appreciated, buddy.
You're welcome.
No feeding.
Nope. It's coming.
Ace or Jack? Ace? I think that might... No, it's not food. No, it's not even close to food.
K Chinook, I just heard my name.
Oh, it's food! It's food! Okay.
Come on.
Bottle. Watch.
Which is better?
I didn't see them first.
All right, this should be food. Yeah.
How much was this by? 1200.
Feed them. That was a really good one.
Yeah.
That salvaged it.
It was almost money back.
It was a 1200 buy.
No profit though.
Should we do a curveball? Or should we do one more?
What curveball?
I was thinking Monopoly. As a curveball.
I actually miss Monopoly a little bit. As people started to call it.
One more Monopoly. Maybe one more. Maybe one more and we save Monopoly for tomorrow. We 100% can play it tomorrow.
Oh, that's true. Should we do the 71 buy?
Then we do the same. One more 71x. We'll do the same. If that is decent, we'll do a 72. The 71 would be... We can actually check that, what 1,000 would have been. So much higher.
Wow.
18 euros. But you choose 750x. I don't think people always know what they're voting on. Just like elections. You'll just be brainwashed.
You need a driving license to vote.
Alright, one more.
Do you feel it?
I will fire this one.
Yep.
Did you fire last one?
You fired.
But then you fired this one.
Yeah.
Of course. We're equal. Shoot.
And...
Feed.
You shot, I fired a bullet.
Ah. Okay, one more. 71x. No, okay, like maybe if this is decent, we'll do it.
Black Mist Monopoly Jail.
And now you pick.
What do you think I pick?
I know what to pick.
Yeah.
I should have clicked there. Right,
this is teamwork now.
Yeah. A for effort. Hopefully A for performance. Yeah, it's all about the multipliers. Like, that is a massive amount of waste. Just imagine with the 10x multiplier. Just imagine everything with the 10x multiplier. You'll always have good wins. We need multipliers.
Luke Herman from Amsterdam, welcome.
Get what's in there. This is bad. This is Brooklyn. This is Brooklyn. This is so bad. Multiplier, one time! What?
We have played this without getting multiplier one time. Bottle. Some.
Started from the bottle, now I'm here. We'd be good if we got some food now. Can this. Maybe feed. Feed! Feed them! Yeah, that's feed. That's food. Feed. Nah, no food. Watch. The legend himself, the bot doesn't work. The bot doesn't work today. It will also be something we're gonna do with the celebration streams. Multipliers.
Shotgun
would be massive. Where's that streamer RTB? Yeah, where did they put the streamer RTB, man? Right, this is shit. Norwegian Poker Ninja. I know people would rather have seen the other one, but you voted for this one. And your vote stands. Just like I could tell people what they want in politics, but their vote stands. And just XC, thank you for follow.
Come on, can you just get a regular bonus of 10 stake? That would be so nice. One more for money back. Or just give us a star. Boom. No. Yes. That's 9 more spins. Now we don't count in money anymore. Now we count in spins. Yeah. In the long run, stay there for sure. Oh, okay. Shotgun star. Shata. We got the shotgun. And X-Bike, thank you for follow. Watch. Star. Oh, that is 13 more bets. Yeah. I don't know at what point. It's like a 30x now. They won't save money. Dominic, are you coming to Malta?
Rule it.
It's Tuesday now, so blackjack, please. We're gonna do blackjack
balance,
tomorrow.
5.1. 5 is concrete bottom.
5 is, yeah. Like, we lost a lot yesterday, we lost quite a bit on Thursday. We had a good Wednesday. Wednesday was good.
We in for 2.7.
And Chloe won. Thank you for the follow. My birthday lasts 21 years. Need a small video for Facebook story.
Be ready to...
6 more. Get one in there, is
happy
it?
Happy birthday!
Happy Brian. Birthday, buddy! Happy birthday!
Going to Malta in 3 weeks. Are the bars and clubs open? Yes, my man.
Yeah, most things are back to normal. It worked better when I clicked. So I'm gonna click the last 2. Last dance. Last chance. Yeah, we're gonna take this home.
Yep.
It's we have Table Games Tuesday coming up tomorrow, and we don't want that to be a massacre.
Samara, you're a bit late. We just cashed out.
Samara, it's fortune there. But it feels good. It was a good comeback on Crazy Time.
Yeah.
But it is a crazy volatile game. Once again, I know...
And we will challenge it tomorrow.
Sound like a broken record, but be careful with that game. Like, it's when, if you don't win, it just drains your money in a heartbeat. So, be careful with that. It was a swinging session. It was a really fun session today.
Yeah.
It was a really fun session. And yes, it's heartbreaking to close the stream when we have 6,300 viewers. So get watch in there, everyone. But we're playing with real money, so we don't have infinite money to play with. So if we win, especially after some two bad streams, it's just good we cash out.
No, it's over for today.
100,000, but I hate that game as well. It's a sweet bonanza. I don't like it. Ah, much love, Wedgie. And yes, thank you once again for retweeting the PayPal. I really appreciate it. Hopefully, we can get it resolved. I don't have high hopes right now, but it's a lot of people who drop me PMs that might be able to help out as well. So it at least gives it the attention. So I hope we can get that resolved. And make sure you check out the Crazy Time giveaway. It's soon ending. It's ending on Wednesday's last day. And CAXINO. So it's a sister brand to Wilds. We tried it today. Custom brand. Had a very good experience. CAXINO.
Yeah.
So exclamation mark CAXINO for that. And we'll see if we get some special things as well. But what I really like was, especially the free spins, there's a nice first deposit bonus. No sticky. I prefer when they're so-called sticky. But this one is no sticky, which is... Many prefer no sticky. And the free spins you get correlate a bit more with your stake. The games you play. Yeah, and the games you play. So you actually get free spins that you want, not free spins in random games. And we'll be back tomorrow for Table Game Tuesday. Hopefully we'll treat us decent.
Yeah.
So tomorrow is going to be blackjack, Monopoly, maybe some Baccarat, and then
Crazy Time,
a bit.
Maybe some Double Ball.
Maybe some, yeah, Double Ball for sure. Double Ball, 100% sure. And Jason Collier, thank you for following.
No, the 1K, that was money back.
It was the first one.
Yeah.
And the second one was not as good.
Half money back.
But it's, yeah, it's fun. we reach 1K likes very often now. So maybe we used to do that when we didn't do it often. We'll see. We'll probably do it until we start running extremely cold, and then might have to pull it. But it's still on for tomorrow. Moshki, if you want to share your big wins, go to casinogrounds.com/forum.
Please, and then you can drop the lightning roulette tomorrow. That's quite a while.
Yeah, lightning roulette.
Yeah.
But it's fallen out of flavor a little bit.
Yeah, double ball happened.
And Liam Murphy, thank you so much for the sub. And thank you so much for all the likes, all the subs, all the follows. It's been really fun today. And trust me, I at least have the energy to go for way longer. But it's just you gotta be smart. And I tell you guys to cash out. You should set an example.
I need a woman, thank you very much.
So, guys, much love. Blanco, final famous words.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Get much dinner. Ciao. Much love, everyone.